Well,
along.
this is we are going to attempt something tonight that I don't know if this is going to be a continuing thing or not. We'll see. But just something to do, something different, something wrestling related, because by God, I'm getting sick of doing wrestling stuff. And now I'm getting double feedback. Hold on a second. Okay, there we go. All right. So, what we have here is a game. The game is called. The game looks like crap. Okay. The game is
What
called.
a name.
No. It is called Total Extreme Wrestling 2013. It is the follow-up to Extreme Wrestling
Revenge.
Revenge. It is the little bit newer game. Lot newer game. It actually got patched in June, so I've actually got the full newest version of this
Oh, nice.
running now. What it is a simulator for wrestling. And what I mean by that is literally that. You are actually the manager or the head, the controlling interest, the owner of a wrestling federation. And from there, you have wrestler, you and book matches and try to get your ratings up to the top and, beat the WWE. Is really what it comes down to, because since they're the top guys, it's what you got to do.
Essentially, you do what TNA can't.
Exactly. You do what TNA has been unable to do, what WCW has been unable to do, what Ring of Honor has been unable to do. Yeah, basically. I have what on here with me is Red X 242,
Hello.
and I have Joe Dubs. That are both from Geek Bunker.
What you gonna do, brother,
Oh God.
when I'm not gonna just say it's too controversial.
So
Sorry, fans,
what?
a out of work old man just entered the stream.
Oh, but at least he's not dead yet.
Oh God.
Not yet, dude.
right. So what we got, what we're going to do, and I might have to get a piece of paper and a pencil here, because this is going to take a little bit to get this all organized and get it all put together. We are going to draft characters for our wrestling federation. Now, the restrictions we're going to do, if we draft divas, we have to. I was thinking about this. Let's do the divas as managers. Let's not just not have to deal with them, at least initially. I mean, we can throw them in as wrestlers later. But I need a minimum of 26 wrestlers. So,
Chris Benoit.
I don't know whether or not he's dead in here. Whether or not I can take off the dead marker off of him.
Okay, how
Because I
old
had
is
thought
Jeff
about the
Jarrett?
fact that we could possibly bring in some older wrestlers in this, but I'm not sure. Okay,
How
so
recent of a roster update do you have?
April of 2015.
Then Benoit will probably be dead. He might not even be in their database.
Andre the Giant is in their database.
Oh, well, then it's very possible then.
It's that he's in the database. He would be marked as dead, however.
Yeah.
So I think we should avoid dead guys. And I
So
think,
Undertaker is out.
well, yeah, well, maybe. And then we should. I think we need to not take any of the WWE champions or any of the champions of any of the federations,
Yeah.
any of the big federations. Little federations don't count. I don't
So
think
like
we're going to choose a lot of little guys anyways, but you never know what. Because, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know how much, you two guys follow the indie.
my knowledge of ROH isn't vast, but I know a couple of their superstars.
Yeah, well, I think we all know WWE people. We
Yes.
all kind of somewhat know some of TNA's people.
I know a pretty good majority of TNA's guys.
Okay.
So I followed them when they were decent.
I don't know what you guys know about Lucha Underground.
I know
I know.
I mean, there's a couple WWE guys in that, you know.
Yeah.
Mr. Alberto Patron.
Patron.
Yeah. So, you know,
Dean Malenko. Yeah,
there are some people like that are like that. And then you know, I've been following Japan wrestling a lot.
I have no knowledge in.
Yeah, because I've been watching it at 4 a.m. in the morning.
Woo-hoo!
Because I've been awake. So you're going to see a lot of Japanese wrestlers coming out of me. So, most likely. And then, you know, who knows what else, you know, that we may pick up or anything like that. But this is our initial draft. And as we go along, I'm going to be looking constantly for new people and rookies and stuff to, you know, to start adding in. Right. We need a minimum of 26. We can have as many as we want eventually. But I would like to pick up more things like rookies and stuff after we get this initial draft done.
Mm.
And then we basically have to create shows and pay-per-views and try to do well. Now,
the database of pay-per-view names for you.
Well, I might need it. By the way, we have no title belts yet either. So, we have... So this is where we're set. We have no referees either, by the way.
I'm just going to leave this there in the Skype chat.
Hey, I have no troubles with screwing around with all those things like that. I put in a couple show names and then one pay-per-view name. But that's all I've got in here. Let me go into the edit mode. So now, okay, because we got to do this through the edit. We're going to have to do this through the edit mode. It's the only way we can do it. Workers is where we need to be. Okay.
I should pull up my version so I can get an idea of who's even in the game.
Just about everybody that has ever wrestled in their entire life. Look, even on the first page, Abdullah the Butcher. Trust me, about everything is in this. See, the thing is, though, is the way the game works is it can simulate back in the 70s, 80s, and 90s as well. So all of those wrestlers are in this as on top of everything else. So the way we wanted to do this is literally a draft. We're basically going to go running around in a circle, basically way of putting it.
Round robin.
Oh, okay. Okay, I want to make sure. I want to see. All right. I'm responding to one of the guys that can't make it. I am going to try to make this a weekly thing, guys, on Tuesday nights, if that's okay.
For now, it will be if I get this job. I don't know. See what happens.
Dude, I'm still looking for jobs, too. Yeah. You never know what I'm going to... You know, things may change just because of that. Okay.
Between that and school.
Well, see, I don't have school, thank God. okay. There is one other person that we could potentially, a couple other people that could potentially add to this if they're around.
We should try to get Johnny.
Johnny!
I had thought about that, but man, I haven't really talked to Johnny for a while. I would love to have Johnny involved in this.
You know, he's a good guy. He'll do it.
Oh, I realize that. Johnny, yeah, that would be fantastic if we get Johnny. You know what? I'll talk to Johnny. I'll try to send Johnny a message later. The other ones are Adam and Andy. Neither of those guys are around, are they?
Andy, I don't think at the moment.
Okay.
Zach is more into it, but he's working a lot.
Well, yeah, and I that's true. We could draw Adam in later on and have him, you know, like, hire a couple extra people, you know, in for us, you know, and then help with the booking. Because that's really the thing, is setting up the storylines and doing the booking and all of that is where we're going to need, you know, I have no troubles getting the input. But let's the idea right now is for this session is let's get the people in. Let's see what we start with as a base. Let's just say that. So the way it looks like, it's like each one of us is basically gonna end up putting in 9 people. Which will make things.
So I should start thinking my 9 people right now.
Yes.
Okay, hold on. I
Yeah,
just
that's why I said the piece of paper, right? And look, I'm going to cheat a little bit. I'm going to go
Uh-oh.
back into here. Well, no, not really, but I'm going to. One thing I can do. Let me load the actual game up real quick.
I say they don't have 1, 2, 3 kid. Is he Xbox?
Sean Waltman. Yeah.
Oh.
You have to realize everything is by the actual name of the wrestler. So if you wanted, say, Seth Rollins, you have to look up Tyler Black. Tyler, whatever his name is, his actual name.
I think it might be under Tyler Black, to be honest.
Yeah, and for Finn Balor, you need, Fergal Devitt.
Is it that or was it Prince Devitt? I don't remember.
No, Prince Devitt's actually another
Okay.
name that's underneath him.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Okay, so what I need to do is I need to find this because this is where. See, this is our wonderful entire list of people in here right now, which is not much. It's Adam, Andy, me, Dubs, Mike, and Red.
I think we can beat the WWE with this roster.
Considering the fact that we're all jacked up to max stats, it's possible. But none of us are wrestlers, so it doesn't work. Okay, so I need. Gosh, where is this it? Workers, this is what I want. Okay. So I'm going to go here, filter. WWE workers. So here we go.
This would be a good way to see who's champion, I think. Actually, I don't know if
I
it chose that or not.
don't know. Well, let's look. Yes, it does. Current titles.
Nice.
So that would mean is okay. So let's see. Where's Tyler? Tyler
John
Black.
Cena's name. John Cena.
Yep. See, it does tell you because here's Seth, and he's got the world title on him. Now, okay. So now let's look at.
Tyler Black, you mean his name is not Seth? Oh, God.
My life's a lie.
Well, here, Wyndham Rotunda.
That's, that Bray?
Yeah, it's Bray.
And because he's the kid of the IRS, man.
Oh,
You
boy.
betcha.
You hear
So,
that,
okay.
his, sister or IRS's daughter is supposedly getting a tryout?
Yep, she's in NXT. She's trying out in NXT. NXT is a separate deal, by the way, guys.
All right. So
Just so you know.
any champion, like their world champion, would be off limits.
Yeah, I would say that they're world champions off limits if they've got it. Okay, would it be Owens?
And what was this in April?
Yes. Yes, it is. It's Owens. Just so you know. It's current title NXT. So, yes.
So, in before Bray's sister becomes Sister Abigail, just saying.
Yeah.
To be honest, I'm kind of surprised they haven't put Bo Dallas with Bray yet.
They've got Sheamus now with him, in that 6-man. They had Sheamus with it. It's like, you know
I
what,
mean, like
Sheamus
part of the
might
Wyatt
actually.
family.
Oh yeah, no, I don't know why they want to keep them separated. Who knows?
I wonder what Matt Hardy's name is. Matt Hardy.
Yeah, Come to find out, he's just a member of the Young Bucks.
Fuck it, Eddie Cologne, do it. I'm actually trying to think of my nine right now.
Yeah, no, I want I like I said, I'm probably going to be. I'm going to have to look up mine probably when they get into the filter here, because mine are probably coming in from Japan. So,
fucking 3MB, let's do it.
NJPW, where are you, baby? Okay. They have a ton of belts in the NJPW, so just so you know. Where is Shinsuke? Yep, he's got a title belt. Can't use him. Okay. Oh, he's available. He is available. Mr. Air Qatar is available. Wow. So Okada got a damn title? Nope. Ooh. Did they give him one? Nope. Crap. Who in the hell you got title belts in this damn thing? Good grief.
Wait, Natalia was on ECW?
Natalia?
Was
yeah.
She?
The WWE version.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh, okay, he's got a title belt of all of the people that have a damn title belt. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna see if I get my nine in here real quick. Okay, so there's one.
Actually ended up coming up with 10.
That's all right.
Surprisingly enough, I only put one WWE superstar down.
Okay, wait a minute.
We're staying away from champions, you said?
Staying away from champions, yes.
Ooh, actually. Hey, Dave, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Check out TNA and tell me who the tag team champions are.
Okay. I was, TNA?
Yeah,
sure.
Because if it's who I think it is, then I might have just lost two guys.
Oh. I don't know. Okay. Tag team in this is Abyss.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
What? Yeah. Remember, this was. Who was his partner? Young? Was it? Nope, it wasn't Young.
No. I don't know. I'm checking out the Impact Wrestling website just for cause.
James Storm.
Oh, okay.
James Storm and Abyss were the tag team.
Okay.
Champs.
Well, then I guess I still got my 10 intact.
Okay, good. Good deal.
Ooh,
all right. So, okay, I want to go here. I got to keep looking mine up, so it's going to take me. So all those people that are watching, well, it's all we're pretty much the three watching, but right now, but when we save this off, which I forgot to frickin' start saving local, but that's okay. I can pull it up through. Okay, come on. He's got to be in here.
I like how the TNA alumni section is larger than the actual roster section.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Yep. I want the crazy man. Okay. Had to make sure he didn't have a belt. He's got a belt currently, and he's listed in here. Okay, whatever. Alright. Let's see. I know who I want here. Come here. Let's see if I can find him. Ha ha ha! Yeah, right. Like I'm gonna find him. Okay.
My last two are funny.
Oh, I'm probably gonna have a fun one too. Fun one too. Let's see. Yeah. Unfortunately, he is injured and can't be. Oh, one that starts creating characters. You're gonna love the pictures that it assigns. I didn't know her name was Ashley. Interesting. That's an interesting name. Yes, yes. The picture of Sammy. Alright. I need more filters.
Fucking shit.
Five.
And the back.
Alrighty. Can't use him. He's got a title. He's new. I could use him.
AJ Styles doesn't have a title anywhere, does he?
AJ don't think has he doesn't have one in. Let me look just to verify because I know where I can find him the fastest. Because he's got Bullet Club. Oh, yes, he does.
Does he?
Yep.
Damn.
Japan.
Although. I guess I go. Yeah.
My list is done.
All right, I'm still kind of.
I'm just gonna.
I'm still got three to go here, so.
I'm just gonna throw names on a list and see how it goes.
Yeah, that's probably best way to do it.
So I kind of have an idea. Well. Tag team members count as two different picks, or will they count as one?
It would be technically two picks. Yeah.
Okay. Just curious as to how you're going to work that.
Yeah. I think that would be the best way of doing it. So. Okay, Damn it! I gotta see if I can find the man now. Okay, that I want to add. Okay, first this, and ugly and ugly. Ah, screw it. I'm gonna do it. Okay.
Okay. Primetime players are on tough enough.
Ha ha ha.
Did you see that they were trying to manipulate the fans so they would eliminate ZZ?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got one more to go.
Well, ZZ shouldn't be there. He sucks.
Yeah.
I am way over Japanese dudes. I will tell you that right now. I have way too many.
Who knows? Me and you might be on the same kind of page when it comes to an idea I got.
Okay. I can't take him. He's got a... Can I take him? Nope. He's got a title. There's so many titles in New Japan, it drives you nuts.
Actually. Very possible they've got a title.
Oh, that's right, he has that. Okay. Okay.
That would be as a paper.
Right. And I've got him.
Fucking shit, man. Ow.
Got it. Alright, I got mine. And I'm going to turn on the light, so give me 1 second.
I'm going to lose... depending on when this mod was made.
Billy Gunn is in still fucking good shape. I don't get it why they have, like, primetime players still have their tag team belts around their waist.
Oh, God. Okay.
I guess I gotta show off those $1 million.
Alright, so now... Red, do you want to be the number one pick here?
Yeah, I can go.
Okay, just one at a time. We're going to cycle around. Okay.
I just want to see who I want to pick first.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm just going to go in order as I have them listed here.
Okay, well, 1 second. I got to go back to the main screen because I got to do this through the editor because, you know, I had to, you know...
Yeah.
Make adjustments, so it's going to be a little harder to find, but... Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Let me get my list off of this piece of paper, and then we'll go from here.
Alright.
Okay, I am ready.
Alright, so my first pick is going to be somebody who has been very impressive the last couple of weeks on WWE.
Okay.
Had some Match of the Night, Match of the Year candidate matches.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, I'm going to go with the Swiss Superman, Antonio Cesaro.
All right. So let me go down to C because he's under Claudio. I know in this game his real name. And I was one. That's why I stayed away because I had a feeling he was going to be one of our people. All right. Here is our man. We are going to go into his contracts. We're going to add a record. His employer is going to be GBW, which is our little federation. Blah, 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 blah.
GBW.
Okay, how many years we're going to put it? We're going to do every one of these guys. Oops, not years of service. Total not complete. Expires in... No, let's do it random. I'll do it random. Let's just keep it this way. Okay. Save. Information's been saved. And now I erase. Thankfully, I did this on a duplicate. So, We're good. And we're going to delete his WWE contract. There we go. That's how we're going to do this.
Fuck that federation.
So our first pick is the man, Cesaro. All right, so we have Cesaro. Okay. Dubs, who's your first pick?
All right. This man had a YouTube series. This man on Raw got the bull hammer to the face. I'm going with the one and only, the woo, you know it, Matthew Cardona. Zack Ryder.
Oh, shit.
He's already told you who one of his picks is going to be.
This is true.
He's already told you who one of his picks is going to be, so let's see if I can find Mr. Matt. Matt, what's his last name?
Cardona.
Cardona?
Mm-hmm.
To be honest, I was kind of hoping he was going to build it up to be Zack Ryder and then turn it around and be someone completely different.
I am not... Why am I not finding him?
Is he maybe under Zack Ryder?
Yeah, I know. It doesn't seem to be, but...
Oh, God.
Matt... No, I know he's got to be in here. Shit.
CEW was able to do something WWE couldn't, and that's fire Zack Ryder.
What would... Okay, Matt?
I mean, did I read it right?
I'm Googling it now.
Yeah, please.
Yep, Matthew Cardona.
Matthew...
M-A-T-T-H-E-W Cardona, C-A-R-D-O-N-A.
Oh my god.
Why wouldn't he be in here?
He's such a jobber that they took him off this fucking list.
God.
Alright, I might have to choose a new one.
Well, it's the fact I can't find him, so hold, let's hold him until I can get into the database and try to find, because he would be a WWE guy, so I should be able to find him under WWE. Oh, well, okay, wait a minute.
This is why we might be jumping
back and forth a little bit here.
Did you try typing in the thing to find it?
Yeah, and it didn't find it, so I'll find it this way. Filter. Works for...
Leave it to Zack Ryder to slow down the show.
Yeah, no shit.
He has one of the quickest matches ever. Fuck.
Oh, let's see. What the hell is he doing in here? Okay.
That is not the database. That would be the custom skins.
Oh, wait a minute. He's now... Do they count him in NXT?
No. Oh shit, maybe.
I am not. Come on, stupid thing. Well, I'll be damned. I have no idea where he's at.
Yeah, he doesn't even show up in mine either. What?
That's funny.
This is amazing. We've got
nobody likes Matt. All
right,
we've got two different copies of the game, neither of which have Zack Ryder in their worker database.
Oh my god, that's tremendous.
All right, hold on. Contracts. Zack Ryder.
Oh, wait a minute, would he be under... Wait a minute, let me go...
Employee, I wonder if Brett Major, name Zack Ryder...
Well, the thing is...
I was just curious to see if maybe that would do
that. I was going to see if he was under... Wait a minute. He's under Brett Major!
What the fuck?
He's under Brett Major. Exit the game, yes. Get back into the database. It's not his fucking name, god damn it. Okay.
Alright, Brett Major.
What the fuck? Okay.
Spike your hair, woo-hoo, you know it.
Alright, let's get in here. There he is. Contracts, ad
God.
Record.
That must have been, like, his indie gimmick.
That's possible. They have AJ under Miss April. So, it's like, what? Okay. So, we delete the record for the WWE, and he is now ours.
I just added somebody on my...
Yeah, I just mentioned somebody, and I know who that person could be. Okay, so now we have Zack Ryder.
No, this is literally left fucking field.
All right. My first pick. I am going with.
Oh boy.
Here comes the chat. A man who is actually currently champion, but he's not in the database as champion of the NJPW. He is got his bleach blonde short hair. He is managed by a legend by the name of Gato. And once I find him in here he is. Kazuchika Okada.
Oh boy. For a minute,
Landmaker. You will hear it called all the time. Landmaker. His finisher is the Jake the Snake Roberts short arm clothesline.
Ah.
Is his finisher. He is a.
Very, very, very breaky.
He has appeared in TNA, and he's going to appear in the Ring of Honor crossover bouts that are coming up. So, all right. So we have Okada.
Okada.
All right. Red.
Hello.
Hello. Your next pick.
I'll just continue going down my list here.
Yep.
A ROH man.
Mm-hmm.
I believe he's recently had a feud with the Briscoes.
Okay.
I could be wrong because I don't follow very much.
Mm-hmm.
But this man is Adam Cole.
Adam Cole. Very good choice. Very good choice.
May or may not be a champion. I don't know.
We will. What's the easiest way to determine whether or not he's got a championship here?
Can you? Let me see. Get it up here.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's bound backing and forthing, but you know.
Brett Major was Zack Ryder's first WWE name.
That's why. Okay, wait 1 second. I'm gonna go.
Adam Cole.
You know boring. What? You know what? I'm gonna go. Wait a minute. I think I know where I can do this. Title lineages. Current title lineages. ROH. Come here. Adam Cole is not the champion.
Nice.
So,
take Adam.
However, if any of you took Michael Elgin, take him off your list because he is the champion for that. So, okay. So
that
Adam,
name did not come to mind.
Okay. Adam Cole is not the champion. So we're good. We're good. Okay. Bad record. G save. Yep. And okay. Save. So we have Adam Cole.
How are you handling NXT guys? Is it going to be like if they have a title same way that they can't be taken? Or
yeah, but there's only one title.
Well, aside from the tag team titles.
Well, okay, tag team title maybe, but there's only one person with the title, and we know who it is.
Oh, yeah.
So
I just wasn't sure if you were handling like star power for NXT, kind of like how...
They're equal as anybody else.
Okay.
All right. Okay, so Adam Cole, that would lead then to Dubs.
All right, so this next person is a high flyer. He's the only man that I know that slows down time in his theme entrance. I'm going with John Hennigan, also known as John Morrison.
Oh. I was like, where are you going with this?
No, I know exactly where he was going with when he said slow down time, because that man is amazing. Here's the problem. I want to make sure he's not Luka Underground's champion.
I don't think he was.
He is now.
Oh, is he? I didn't know he won the title.
I believe he has won the title. That's why I want to make sure real quick. John. Because I didn't interview the man. I held the camera while somebody interviewed him.
Oh.
He is... Okay, he's cool. He's cool. We got him.
All right, cool.
Nice. Okay, he's cool. Let's go edit database back into the workers. Whoops, no, not act. For a woman, I wouldn't mind her in the league, but no. Come on, John Hannigan.
His name
Johnny
is John.
Mundo. Currently, Johnny Mundo.
Had to make his name Spanish.
Hello.
Yep.
Fucking Mundo.
Saved, and we will pull him out of there. Saved. Okay. I'm still going to call him John Morrison because I love that name of his.
I remember the whole thing they did on ECW where they were saying John Morrison was leaving ECW.
Yeah.
When in reality, he just changed his name.
Yeah, that was... Okay, I've got another Jappy Flippy character.
Jappy Flippy Flippy.
Yep.
Got a lot of cruiserweights in this fucking division right now.
Yeah, I know, and I'm adding the primary cruiserweight currently in New Japan. I am adding the Funky Weapon.
Oh boy.
Ryusuke Taguchi, who was, by the way, the primary rival to Prince Devitt.
Hmm. Well then.
And is somebody that there are rumors that he's being looked at to join NXT because of that.
Oh, nice.
So him and Devitt won the tag team titles together, and then Devitt turned on him and formed Bullet Club.
Oh, well then.
And that's what started the big feud and the big thing with Bullet Club. So
this is just playing perfectly.
Yeah, he is known for basically using his ass as a weapon.
Oh.
Which I think would work out well with this bunch.
New Age Rikishi.
Yeah, very... more like X-Pac, because... 1-2-3 Kid, because he's more of that size. By the way, Okada is like 6'7", as a Japanese guy. So he's not a lightweight. Okay. Next. Would be Red.
And Dave just, you know, kind of just played to this next pick for me very well.
Am I looking for a guy by the name of Fergal?
Yes, you will be, because my next pick is Finn Balor.
I'm looking for a guy named Fergal. See, I stayed away from guys that you guys would possibly pick. That's why I purposely went to Japan with a lot of my stuff. So
I thought you said Virgil for a second. I was like,
No. We could add Virgil, but because he's in here. But
he would make his gimmick that he shoot retarded.
Yeah, no shit. Okay.
Don't make me put Repo Man in there.
Oh God.
Steve Kern.
Yeah.
He works for the WWE as a road agent in the game. No kidding. He's actually in the game. Because I just saw him just a little bit ago when I was looking for stuff. Okay, come here. Come here, Mr. Superman. Here we go. Contracts. Add. Us. Come on. Come here. GBW. Save. And take off his NXT contract.
Foxy.
Alicia Fox?
There was a name in there that said Foxy.
Yeah, I know. I saw that too.
I mean, to be fair, this is all the same game that's got a guy named 17.
Yeah. Actually, I tried doing this once, and my restriction on trying to make my character and doing this league was that I couldn't take any of the current superstars. I had to take all their kids.
Oh.
That would prove... I actually got an entire federation out of that. It was really scary. Okay, since we have now taken Finn Balor, Dubs.
Okay. So, this man, when he first came in, was a cheerleader. This man was perfection. And then he came to show the world.
Oh, God.
It's Nick Nemeth, a.k.a. Ziggler.
Nick Nemeth. You know his brother's in this system, too?
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, his brother got dropped out of NXT.
Oh. You know, based on how I thought Dubs was going to be picking these guys, when he said he was a former cheerleader, my mind instantly went to Kenny Dykstra.
Did you know when King? Did you know that? The rest of that group are in King of Trios.
Are they really?
Yeah. All right. So
are they the Spirit Squad? Or?
Yes.
Oh my God! How did WWE not keep that trademark?
I don't know why they didn't keep that. That's why I was like, what? When I heard they had added that, I was like, what? What are you idiots doing? Okay.
So after my next pick, my picks go straight to comedy.
My comedy pick's coming, so don't feel bad, because my comedy pick is coming here. So, okay.
Oddly
enough,
I didn't make very many comedy picks.
That's fine. Comedy's a good thing. We have no troubles with this. Okay. It is my turn. I am choosing the man that New Japan had declared being their future. And then the fans turned on him. He was... Because they didn't... They, like... American fans don't like to get a character shoved down their throat. So, this man is currently in the G1 Climax and could very well win the G1 Climax as a heel.
Ooh.
So, Tetsuya Naito.
Wow.
And he is... And all around, he's another lightweight kind of guy, but he is very skilled. And I'm sure Greg from ARC, once he starts watching these, will be pissed at me because this character, he absolutely hates this man. And so we have to put him in for not only for our sake, but, you know, this is kind of a mic pick since he's not here.
And here we present to you the Japanese John Cena.
No, I didn't choose him.
Oh. There's actually a Japanese John Cena?
Yes, there is.
Oh, God.
And I did not choose him on purpose. Naito is becoming their certain other individual, which I'm expecting one of you guys to choose, and if you don't, I will smack you. Okay, so, all right, this would be to Red.
All right, if I say a tag team name, will that count as, will you pick two of them, or should I just give one name out?
If you choose them, and then we could put them both in, and then maybe skip you for a round or something.
Okay.
Or maybe not. Just keep going and not worry about it. What tag team would you like?
That would be Mr. Matt and Nick Jackson, the Young Bucks.
They are tag team champions.
I wasn't sure, I looked into that just to be sure.
Yeah, they are tag team champions. I would love to put them in here, but they
are. Because my whole idea was to bring in the Bullet Club.
Yeah. I have a Bullet Club guy on my list, so I'm not gonna.
I figured you probably would.
But you're not gonna expect which one I chose.
I also, as a fallback in case I couldn't get Balor, I put down the current leader, just to be safe.
Yeah, so, well, he's yeah.
I guess. See now.
Yep. We have Quavon in the chat saying, "Hello, Adam. Hello, Dave.
Hello,
Adam.
That would be me."
Yeah, I know. Quavion, how's it going?
Oh, God. I'm trying to think of who Dave would have picked out of the Bullet Club.
It's not who you're going to expect.
Oh, what the hell happened?
What?
Your bot just did something to Quavion.
No. Ah.
Dang it, Muppet versus Spot. Oh,
okay, God. There it goes. It was just a purge. It didn't like the caps. I didn't think I had the caps thing.
I'll hold off on my Bullet Club pick until Dave makes his, so I can kind of go from there. Okay. So I guess to keep on with my tag team pick, then I'm gonna go with Eddie Edwards and Davey Richards, the Wolves.
Okay. Let me check those real quick.
They shouldn't be tag team champions of TNA. I don't know if they're working anywhere else.
Okay, let me quickly check.
That was why I asked about the TNA tag team champions.
You know what? Let me look up the Bucks, too, while I'm at it.
I gotta get my voice ready for my next pick.
Oh, God.
Unique New York. Unique New York.
All right, let me get in here real quick. Let me go look up the Bucks. Let me go, Matt.
Why do I get the impression we're about to get a spelling lesson here soon from Dubs?
Matt Jackson, he is IGP Junior Tag Team Champion, and so Japan has screwed you again. What's the Richards? Davey?
Davey Richards, I believe.
Yeah.
Who's that chick? Machito.
Davey Richards. Yep, you're cool on the Richards. We'll add the two Richards in.
Wow, Matt Jackson looks like a fucking derpy version of Matt Hardy.
He does, doesn't he?
It would be Davey Richards and Eddie Edwards is his tag team partner.
All right, so let's get back in the editor. Davey Richards, we get this. Okay.
He's choking out a dog, this guy. Davey Richards is choking out a dog.
Oh, God.
Those dogs have family, by God.
He better not be named Cecil. Anyways,
that's a lion, not a dog.
Okay, Davey Richards, save. And Eddie Edwards. Contracts at record.
Take the Young Bucks off my list because they're not eligible.
Well, most of the Bullet Club's not eligible. They almost all Welcome hold aboard. A frickin' record somewhere. I've got, you hadn't followed me yet, Quavian? Really? I thought you had.
For shame.
Okay, by God, so we just removed... followed you. By God.
By God. You know what? I almost put Jim Ross as my one of my guys, but I decided to put you guys in instead. All right. So, okay, so we got D.V. Richards. I'm kind of... I don't really honestly need to do this, but I'm doing this just so we don't have duplicates. D.V. Richards, Eddie Edwards. Okay. Okay, Mr. Accent. Let's go.
All right.
My tubs.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Joe Dubs. And my client was the ex-reigning, defending, undisputed champion. He is the beast incarnated. He is the 1-21-1. Wow, I fucked that up. But Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar.
Brock.
Brock doesn't count. Brock doesn't have a title. He is eligible. Because of our rules, that works out.
He's gonna fucking destroy everybody. Everybody's a cruiserweight.
Him and Okada would be a hell of a match. I would tell you that right now. Him and Okada would actually be a really good match.
Can we post and now up? That's and now that's my last serious wrestler.
We know who's coming. We know one that's coming.
Can we put Brock Lesnar at the Bullet Club?
Well, you know what? We could. That's another thing we're going to be doing is putting together factions too. Once we got everybody, so we got Brock. You know what? I think this group right now, as we have it with Cesaro and Ziggler and Brock, and then the guys from Japan and Devitt and Morrison. This is actually a hell of a group. Okay, so my turn.
I think we need to sign Mick Foley so we can have put him in a tag team with Brock Lesnar and make the Brock and Sock connection.
My next pick is a man who never is able to find his way to the ring directly. Hopefully. He has to go through the crowd.
Oh.
Fuck Roman Reigns. I'm kidding.
He eats turnbuckles. He uses foreign objects constantly, although illegal. But he's in Japan. Which most people, unless you have actually watched New Japan or Pro Wrestling Noah, you will not probably know. And now I gotta find him, and his name is throwing me off.
I had to modify one of my guys.
Takashi? Azuka.
Fucking uses the ropes to floss his teeth. That fucker.
Oh, boy.
I don't know. Turnbuckles.
Yeah, he is the in-resident madman of New Japan.
He is the... I'm losing my mind. Forgetting names.
He's the George the Animal Steel of New Japan.
He's the Ambrose.
No, he's not coherent enough to be Ambrose. When I mean George the Animal Steel, I kind of meant George the Animal Steel. So, yeah, my seriousness has disappeared for the next... My next one is my least serious character that I put in here, so... All right, Azuka is ours. Okay, we are to red.
Actually, I didn't even put him down on my list, but I've got to go for him. This is a guy, started in WCW. WCW went under, and then he went to WWE, had a great career in WWE, won the world title at WrestleMania. He's got a history of knee problems, but hopefully they won't follow him here. I'm going to take the master of the 619, Mr. Rey Mysterio.
No.
Oh, booyaka, booyaka.
Ray and Ray.
On that note, I will be right back as I go to get food.
No problem.
Also, the man that got booed at Royal Rumble.
Rey Mysterio Jr. Yeah, and I feel really bad about it. He didn't have any choice in that matter. Really sucked. Okay, there he is. Rey Mysterio Jr. is now part of our...
Who's the second couple. Rey Mysterio Jr.?
I'm going to look that up. I don't know what that... Yeah, I saw that one. Is that his kid? That's his kid.
Oh, okay. Is he still signed with the WWE?
In this, no, he wasn't assigned to anybody. He was a free agent. He's now with Lucha Under. He's now back down to Japan and also doing Lucha Underground.
Well, that's cool.
So. Okay, Mr. Dubs, who is your... Is the first one with red hair?
No.
Okay.
This man wore a cape. He was a superhero. He did face... against Hollywood Rock when he came back to the WWE from Hollywood, is none then only, watch out because a hurricane is coming, Shane Helms.
I loved his character.
He was the best. It was a weird rival okay. When it was The Rock.
Okay, why are you not in here under Shane Helms? God damn it.
Let me see his other names.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's his... Yeah, we gotta go for his real name. Because he's had a few names, and I bet you that they put...
Gregory Helms, maybe?
Greg, it's under Greg. Yep, yeah. It's Gregory Helms. I was like, wait a minute. I know he's got another. No. We may have to do a few more adjustments to some of these guys. Greg. Pardon me. Gregory Helms. Here he is. Oh, God, I'm going to have to put that guy in. I'm going to have to change mine. Okay. Gotta do it. He is wide open. He is not assigned to anybody. So that is pretty easy to fix.
Smithfield, North Carolina.
Yeah, Greg Helms. All right. With that... it's my turn.
My turn.
With that, I'm going with a man who it is rumored has signed with NXT. He was just recently given a tryout. Looks like they may have given him an offer. He is currently on his retirement tour.
I know.
Let's see if we can find it. The man with the invisible grenade, Chuck Taylor.
Oh, God.
Have you ever seen this guy with the invisible grenade act?
Yes.
Yes.
That's why I said, oh God.
Yep. But, like I said, he's going around on his retirement tour because he's the WWE is going to force him to change his name, and he knows it. So he's retiring the name of Chuck Taylor. All right. So Chuck Taylor is now on our list. And now we wonder where Red is at.
We'll give him
hey, up. Great job, Quavian. Appreciate that. That's awesome, man. He's going into game programming at a tech school.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't join Konami, though.
Yeah, no doubt about that. Wow. Man, or Kotaku, considering they're not going to be around much longer either after Hogan gets done with them. Did you hear what they did? What Gawker did, again? They published Donald Trump's phone number.
Yeah, and then he made it into an answering machine telling people to vote for him.
Yep.
Nobody's going to bring down a billionaire. Nobody.
That man comes up with stuff out of the blue. Okay, so we're going to change this one to this one.
He posted on Twitter today, thank you, at Glocker. Call me on my cell phone, 917-756-8000, and listen to my campaign message.
The man, I don't care if you like his politics or not. He's just such a breath of fresh air, Donald.
Mm-hmm.
Just for being just, F you, I'm doing this. You know, it's just.
I think everything that he's doing is just so that he can get publicity for himself.
Oh, I am. He will shock himself if he wins that nomination.
Mm-hmm.
But I will say this about Donald Trump. Because he is a businessman, he's going to hire the best people he can. So, there may still be something to having him up there, even though he might be a buffoon and he might, you know, piss off everybody in the universe. You will know he will have the best person for Secretary of State, the best person for Secretary of Defense that he can find.
Mm-hmm.
That is the one thing he will do, because he'll go all serious at that point in time. No matter how goofy he is right now or through the campaign, the moment he becomes serious, he becomes serious. So that's probably the one thing that I have to say about him. I don't agree with some of his policies and everything, and I've got my own candidates that I would prefer, but he will hire the best man for the job. Come on back. You know what? Screw it. We're going to skip Red. He already put two people in anyways. We should be... Red, so, Dubs, who are you going in?
Okay, I'm going to put... I'm going to skip this one because I want him to hear it too, so I'm just going to go to my next one. Sure. This man is a quitter. This man has a lot of tattoos on himself. This man did one of the greatest pipe bombs ever in WWE history. This man is a UFC fighter now. It is the one and only Phil Brooks, CM Punk.
Phil. You know what? I had him on my list because I was thinking you guys would forget him.
I never forget CM Punk. And I would have put Ronda Rousey if she was a fucking wrestler in this game.
All right, so I am not looking under Phil Brooks. He is not under, so I wonder if he's under CM. He is under CM Punk. Okay. But yes.
Way to go, TEW.
Yay! Sometimes they make goof-ups. Now we have Mr. Punk. All right. Then I am going to go with my next pick. I've tried to avoid certain individuals. Let's just put it this way. I tried to avoid certain individuals that are too associated with the WWE. Punk, luckily, technically, is not as associated with the WWE.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you'd be seeing Dwayne Johnson drafted here. But that's not going to happen. I'm not going to do Dwayne Johnson. I am...
Shane O'Mac? No, I'm kidding.
Hey, look, I could get Mae Young, even though she's dead. Nope, this guy just got hired by NXT. He's going to be an awesome, awesome wrestler. Awesome wrestler. Uha Nation is his name.
Mm-hmm.
And he was from PWG, if I remember correctly. PWG, Evolve, FIP, PWG. Yeah, look at all the different federations he wrestled for on here.
Oh my god, that guy is huge.
He is a wall. He is a literal wall. All right. So I'm adding Uha Nation to our list.
Mm-hmm.
Red, you back?
I don't think so.
Alright.
We can give him a minute.
Alright. We're going to have another rivalry. My next choice is going to force another rivalry. Because there was a long time rivalry in Ring of Honor.
Quavon said, "Might as well call him Stonewall Jackson."
Yeah, he is. He is a monster. Remember how Bobby Lashley looked originally when he came in?
Yeah.
Okay, this guy, make him about 4 inches shorter with the same width. I mean, this guy's just... Okay. And we wait for the... And in the most popular news of today, Kermit the Frog has broken up with Miss Piggy.
It's actually trending on Twitter.
It is. Yes. It is because of the new Muppet Show. Kermit's going to have a new girlfriend to make Piggy jealous. That's what the entire thing is about. Because they have to add drama because it's a reality show.
Have you seen
the cuts of it?
Yeah.
That they showed?
Dig it a little bit.
I think it's going to be actually really, really funny.
It has that Office feel to it a little bit.
I compared it to Total Divas.
Mm-hmm. What did Jeff Jarrett fucking tweet?
Oh, it's Jarrett.
I have a feeling he's going to absorb DNA.
Yeah, that's my guess is that too. My guess, this is an all for him to take over TNA, purchase TNA, and get it away from Dixie.
Mm-hmm.
And then Panda Energy will be, you know, funding it under the pit, you know, throwing whatever money it can under the table at him. By the way, GWF is in the game, the Alliance. that he's formed, alliances that he's formed, which I think is kind of interesting.
I just can't wait until, like, that thing, like, starts to lift off a little bit.
Yeah. Well, they're doing filming now. So, and then they're doing the invasion angle on TNA with them.
Jeff Jarrett's wife looks ugly. I don't like her.
Karen? Yeah. Yeah. She has not aged well. She used to be good looking. She has not aged well at all.
What is happening in the gaming news besides Xbox stuff?
Gamescom. Xbox, you know, Xbox had their conference today. And then tomorrow Gamescom opens up. Of course, they had the WWE stuff for the new 2K16. We haven't really talked about that yet.
It looks really cool. I mean, I think they're listening to the community finally.
The problem is that they had this idea that everybody wanted to play the WWE wrestlers, and that's exactly wrong. Everybody wants to beat the WWE wrestlers with their own wrestlers, or just make a whole thing of their own wrestlers and run a Fed. Those are the two things that game... Sales for 2K15 sucked because of that. Hey, we have skipped past you. No, a couple times.
That's fine.
Okay, who was the last one you heard? You did Mysterio and then left, right?
Yes.
Okay. Dubs took Greg Helms, a.k.a. Hurricane.
Oh, boy. It's actually not a bad pick.
I chose Chuck Taylor.
Okay. Not a bad pick.
Dubs then chose CM Punk.
Ooh.
The quitter.
And then I chose UHA Nation.
Wah.
So, we're to you again.
All right. Give me one moment.
Okay. Yeah, I saw the 2K. I saw a little bit. I only saw the entrances of the 2K. Mm. I didn't have a chance to look at the actual video from IGN on the gameplay yet. These two guys have. I hadn't yet.
You know what? I'm going to take a former WWE superstar. He had an okay run. Had a couple tag teams here and there. Held the tag team titles with Kofi Kingston for a little bit. I don't think he won any other titles in his reign there. Left after breaking his leg in several places. He's now in ROH, I believe. I'm going to take Mr. Matt Sydal, otherwise known as Evan Bourne.
All right.
I also misspelled his last name and have Cyball.
He's a Cy... All right.
He's a high flyer, and he also is high at the same time.
Probably on all that pain medicine he's on for breaking everything all the time. But okay. Yep. Okay, remove him from Dragon's Gate, remove him from PWG, and remove him from Ring of Honor. I didn't hit that like that, you stupid thing. Delete the record.
And okay. Quavon, fuck Roman Reigns, that Samoan piece of shit.
Jesus.
Good luck finding him in this game because he's under his real name.
I don't even know what his actual name is.
I know. It's just like, blah.
Hold up.
It's
like something Anoki?
Yes, it's Anoi. Yeah, Anoi.
And I actually like praised him last night. I was like, he's getting a little bit better.
Leati Joseph Joe Anoi. Okay.
So, I believe it is my turn then.
Yep.
Since you chose CM Punk.
Oh boy.
CM Punk had a huge rivalry in Ring of Honor. With a former TNA champion, who is back in Ring of Honor.
Dixie Carter. No.
Nope. Christopher Daniels. No, I didn't choose Nowitzki. He's in the game.
The Fallen Angel. He's the next character.
The Fallen Angel. The two factions that they had were opposed to one another. So these are all potential faction leaders, which is going to make things even more fun when we get to that section. This will probably
Kalamazoo, Michigan. Well, fuck that city.
Chris Daniels. Okay. Red.
Okay. Yeah. Because Dave mentioned ROH, and it reminded me of this man who was also a former TNA guy. Jumped ship. Returned to ROH. I think he didn't stay very long before he got picked up by WWE. And
I have a feeling I know who you're going for.
You probably do. Because I'm going with the Samoan Submission Machine, Samoa Joe.
Okay, what is his name in the system, though, is the question.
Joe's gonna kill you.
Googling.
Oh, God. Nufulu Joel Sanoa is his actual name. I don't think he'll be under that.
No, that's Roman.
Okay. That is not Roman.
It's like Joe Inouye. Oh, yeah, okay, that's all they have. It is Roman, okay. I doubt they would have him under Samoa. No.
And his name is John Cena.
No, they do have him under Samoa Joe. Okay.
I don't blame them, because his actual name is ridiculous.
Yeah. All right.
I haven't seen Akon's name.
All right, Samoa Joe is on our team. All right. We're getting down to the end here, guys.
Nice. How many picks have we got left?
I've got only two left on my chart.
I have three.
I don't know how many.
Yeah. Okay, so you got... Yeah, so it is your turn, Dubs. So...
Okay. So this man... Okay.
Mm-hmm.
He used to be on TNA, I believe. Mm-hmm. It says here that he was an American profession wrestler.
Man, I'm hiccuping to death.
He almost beat John Cena just standing on one leg. He got thrown down the stairs by Brock Lesnar.
Oh, God.
This is the one and only Zachary Gowen.
Now we're reaching. Zach Gowen.
Is he still wrestling?
I think he's technically retired. He's an active wrestler. He just isn't working for anybody right now. Zach Gowen. Oh, wow.
Oh, God, I just remembered that we've got Brock Lesnar on the roster, too.
Yes, we have Brock.
Oh, God.
So we get to go through that again! All right. My pick. Just to make it complete... This is a change of because I had CM Punk on my list.
No.
This is a change. We can't go without having him since we're pretty much recreating the ROH feud between Daniels and CM Punk, we have to bring in CM Punk second. Colt Cabana.
Oh boy.
They're gonna do a podcast on the show.
Please.
I fucking hate Colt Cabana. I'm just throwing that out there.
You need to
I know.
Colt Cabana a show called the Copa Cabana, where his first guest will be CM Punk, and they'll just shoot on WWE for an hour.
He's a great wrestler, but I just hate his podcast, that's all.
No problem with that. I'm not fond of it either. Okay. We got Red, you're up next.
All right.
I'm not giving you much of a chance on the... Since my last guy is my Bullet Club guy.
See, I still don't know who it is. I might save my last pick for the Bullet Club guy, too.
Yeah, you might want to.
So, let's see. I've got a couple of good names here. I just don't know who I want to pick up.
I can't wait to see my next pick.
Oh, man. You know what? I'm going to take... Guy, he's been in TNA.
Mm-hmm.
He was first introduced via a little TNA video game. You know, there's a couple speculations, and the speculations can continue since we've got Christopher Daniels on the roster.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm gonna take Manic, otherwise known as Suicide. I have no idea what he will be under in the system. It might be TJ Perkins. TJ Perkins.
Okay, Suicide. Well, first let's look up Suicide. Wouldn't be surprised, let's see. No, Suicide. I don't see. TJ Perkins, you said?
Yeah, I think that's who the Manic character is. If you can look at the personas and whatnot.
I wish I had an easy way of doing that. Let me see. I think there is a way of doing that. TJ. I'm horrible at looking at this.
Oh my god.
TJ Perkins. Is this the guy?
Hold on. I'm pulling up my database too. To see...
Alter Ego... Suicide, yes.
Yep. That would be him, then.
Okay, Manic, Puma, Suicide, and Sadisco. Okay, yep. Okay.
Quavo, no. Nobody picked Kurt Angle.
Nope.
I don't know if he's a champion, is he?
I don't think
no.
so.
No.
He's a gold medalist, though.
He's a champion in every American's heart. It's true. It's true.
One of a broken frickin' neck.
Okay. Alright. TJ Perkins. Alright. Dubs.
Wait, is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay. My pick was TJ Perkins.
Alright. Mm-hmm. So this guy, right? He had a movie career. He was in the movie Predator, The Running Man, and Demolition Man. This man's nicknames in the WWE were The Great, The Body, The Governor, The Mind. Well, not The Governor, because he was a governor before. He's none and only Jesse Ventura. His real name is James Janos.
Yeah, but I think he's under Jesse Ventura. Can I kill him?
Can I kill him?
That wasn't a facetious question.
I'm from Minnesota.
So we're gonna have the thing is, if I choose him, Dobbs, just so you know,
mm-hmm.
He can only be an authority figure because he's too in the game, if I remember correctly. Which means he's not an actual wrestler.
Okay.
But yeah, he's in here. I know he is. There he is. Pretty sure he's considered retired. So yeah, he's considered retired. So
we're gonna give him a segment every week where he just talks about conspiracy theories.
Well, there you go.
We're gonna have a good match here tonight. 9/11's an inside job.
You know, he can be our road agent at this point in time, because we need a road agent. Okay, so, all right. And now, anything else beyond this, by the way, guys, we're going to we'll be hiring in the game. This is just the initial set. My turn. Tama Tonga.
Oh.
Is my Bullet Club member.
Okay, well then, I could have taken the two people I was looking at.
Who were you looking at?
I was looking at Cody Hull and Doc Gallows.
Can't use Doc Gallows, he's a tag champion.
Is he?
Yep.
I was looking that up, and I wasn't sure if they were going to consider him a champion or not.
Yeah, he is IGPW.
So I guess Cody Hull would have been.
Cody Hull, I was debating between that, but I wanted one of the young two. Tama Tonga is Haku's kid.
Wow.
And having watched this past 2 weeks, he's much farther along than Cody is. All right.
I mean, when you got a dad whose name is Scott Hall, I mean.
Yeah, well, he's taller than dad.
Oh, God.
Yeah, no, he's been wrestling every night. I see him wrestle every night this last 2 weeks, so I know where he's at in his development. He's got some ways to go. And yeah, actually, he's raw. I mean, that's the big thing.
Mm.
Who's a little bit farther along than him is actually David Finley, which is Fit Finley's kid, who's also in the same league. So, I've seen all three of these guys wrestling, so I think that was it. I'm the last guy, so that was it. So, we're good. We have ourselves
I only did eight.
What?
I only did eight.
You only did? You got another one. Why am I full up then? Okay. Who do you need?
I don't know.
You
how
need
many
Slater in here, don't you? Are you going for Slater?
No, I'm not going for Slater.
Damn. Who are you going with? We'll add him. No problem.
Dave, what you gonna do, brother?
Oh no.
Hogan?
What you gonna do? Why did I just sound like Bill Cosby doing that? That's great.
It might be more. You're fat, Albert. Okay,
if I can't choose Hulk Hogan, then yeah, I'm going with the 3MB Heat Slater.
To be honest, I was kind of hoping he was going to swerve all of us and say Brooke Hogan instead.
That would have been funny. I'm sure she's in here.
She is. I'm almost positive.
No, I know she's in here.
If she was in
here. Alright, we're gonna take the man who has been told to go away.
Oh,
him and Jesse going to make a tag team together?
Oh, no.
Two most hated men in wrestling currently or whatever?
Yeah, it's Jack. What you going to do?
This is just going to be wrong. Okay. But, hey, why not? We're doing this for fun anyways.
The Black Conspiracy. It. There we go. There's a tag team right there.
Ooh. Oh, Horace Hogan. Oh my god. I forgot about Horace Hogan. Oh.
Can we pull an NL and sign Mr. America so everyone won't think it's Hogan?
We all know it's Hogan. Whoa, wait a minute. That makes me question.
Uh-oh.
Does he have that as an alternate?
He should.
That would be hilarious. Is that an alter ego? No, they don't. We're going to have...
Aww.
Just change it to Mr. Confederate.
Jesse Ventura and Hulk Hogan. Yay! Alright. I have no idea if this is going to work or not. We gotta go into the actual game to check this out.
The Holocaust was a holograms. I'm Jesse Ventura.
I need to see whether or not we actually got these in here, or am I going to have to start another game?
You might have to start another game.
We're going to have to start another game.
We have to pick everybody again?
Nope.
Oh, no.
Okay.
It's just because when Dave started that game, it didn't have the new
data. It exited the entire thing. That wasn't I wanted to do.
Oh, God.
No, it's just a matter of now you're going to see my desktop for a minute. Okay.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hulk Hogan.
Inception. Okay. New game.
Hulk Hogan.
Oh, shit.
You gotta pick everybody again, don't you?
Nope, we got a chance. We can't take Cesaro.
Why not?
He's locked into a feud.
Could you end the feud?
I don't know. I have to undo it from, multiple characters.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
What feud would he be a part of?
The tag team title feud. So I need to fix. I have to fix that. It won't let load without me fixing it. So I've got to.
I'm surprised they don't have a feud section in here.
They do, but it's just. It's kind of. It's storyline. They added it as a storyline thing. Come on.
Starting storylines. I see it. Okay.
Yep. So we got to. I got to add him back to the WWE.
Actually, I don't want to do it because I'm afraid they might screw up my database.
Yeah.
But I know there is a way to delete record.
Oh yeah, I could do it, but it's just.
Fucking Usos.
Yep. Fucking Usos. All right. So, alright, let's do a character.
Kevin Bacon demands more male nudity in Hollywood.
What?
Whatever trips your trigger, buddy. Whatever trips your trigger.
Gay!
Oh, schmiggity, schmiggity, schmiggity. Who do we want to throw in as a replacement for Cesaro?
Should be up to Red since it was his pick.
Yep, it's up to Red.
Alright, so I got him. You know what? Let's do a double Austin Aries. Who shouldn't be a champion. If he is, well then, everything I know is a lie.
Okay.
If not, I do have a backup.
Okay, I've got one multiple second. Backups. I need to hit a restroom, so let us pause for a second, and I'll be right back.
Freaking Ken Federline.
Does he have a fucking win over John Cena?
Yeah, he beat John Cena live on Raw. It was a pinfall victory, too. And also, Dubs, remember how I said that the Edmonton Oilers were 5-17 and whatever?
They came back now. They're winning this Stanley Cup, aren't they?
No, they beat me.
Oh.
They beat the 21-1-1 San Jose Sharks.
That's fucking awesome.
I hate when that happens. I mean, I have a pretty solid team. my bottom two lines that could use some improvement.
All right, I'm right back, and if it grumps, we'll have to add him back in.
Fucking K-Fed.
I don't even think Kevin Federline's in this game. That'd be ridiculous if he was. There's no way he is.
No, he is not.
Thank God.
He is not. Okay. Alright, so we go back to this. We gotta go back. Okay, wait, you know what? I screwed up. Let me do this. Data check. No critical errors were found in the database. Okay, mm-hmm. So we don't... Should have done that the first time. Okay. Alright, so here we go, guys. We're going to begin the new game. We're in the United States. We are in the United States. Stop that. Okay. Geek. Bunker. 2.
GB2.
Done. You wish to call a new game? Yes. There we go.
Oh, damn. Where the hell did the Rangers come from? What? Last time I checked the standings, Dubs, it was me, Ottawa, and LA as the top three. Now it's me, New York Rangers, and Ottawa. Where did they come from?
I don't know. Did they draft some good people?
I don't know. Let me see who they've got playing. Because this is I think I'm in the 2016 season. 2016-2017 season.
Alright. Continue. I am me.
Nash.
I am Stephon, me.
Haglund.
I am... Friday. Okay, since now we can do this from the get-go, what kind of leader do we want? We could have a chaotic genius, creative leader, ideas man, industry veteran, inspirational leader, jack of all trades, steady hands, diplomat, or hustler, or negotiator.
Chaotic genius for me.
Yeah, that just sounds like us.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not seeing Grant. Too many new names here, Dubs.
Man, and that's why the Rangers are doing good then.
I mean, the biggest thing I'm seeing right now is Broussard is injured.
And they've select got... the company. I want Geek Bunker Wrestling. I am the owner.
And they've got some dude named Ryan Graves in as, I guess, as a replacement. Who's a 67 overall.
Yeah, he's one of our prospects.
All right, here we go. We should be in now, but now we got to do. Okay, now we're going to have some fun here.
Woohoo!
Okay, I want to see what my roster... Okay, we got... There's our roster. We still need 2 more people. Oh, well, we'll get them through the game. All right, announcers. Red and... Red and Dubs. Do we want our... we want a third announcer?
CM Punk.
We want CM Punk. Alright. We are so fucked. Okay, for our GBW in the evening show, which may get renamed. It's putting Adam in as the personality. What? Okay. It's got Adam, Red, and you. Is that all right?
Sounds good to me.
Okay. And then Rift Storm Chaos. There's a reason why I called it
that.
I
like how it's got me as an authority figure.
Claybon says, if you guys recommend this game, Dave and Adam, or Red, had been playing it. I haven't played this game, so I wouldn't recommend
it. Do I recommend it? I do like this game. It's very detailed. It's very detailed. Sometimes you guys should have Hogan on commentary.
Oh, God, no. Please.
No, Ventura, I would agree with.
Well, but, yeah, Ventura was an announcer.
Yeah.
So was CM Punk.
My bottom two lines need some beefing up in some way.
Alright. So now here we go. This is where we're going to start doing our assignments.
Can I sign Hulk Hogan to play for the San Jose Sharks?
That's no. That would be... Adam Cole. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, so... Click any yellow section below to access. So, Adam Cole they have him as a mid-carder. Okay. Recommended push is mid-carder.
Hmm.
Wow. Okay. He's gonna bitch. What should his gimmick be? Because we have gimmicks in this one.
Hmm.
Current rating 52. Ooh. Okay, so let me filter this. Okay, so...
He beats up on women.
Brute, cocky, comedy, cool, crazy, gimmicky, legitimate, realistic, unique, weasel, weird, wholesome.
Hmm.
Oh, here, hold on. Let me do this. Okay, so here's the ones that he doesn't... I got rid of all the ones he doesn't fit. Well, first thing off the bat, he's set as a heel. We want him a heel?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Okay, this is one thing that we're going to have to deal with, is determining heel, making sure that we got to balance a heel in...
Wow, his heel stat is lower than his baby face stat. That's interesting.
Is it lower than his baby face?
Yeah, his baby face is a 70, his heel is a 60.
Then we kind of want to change him over then, don't we?
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, we can't.
Can he be a cocky baby face?
Yeah.
Yeah, he could. Look at John Cena.
Well, this one says face performance average, heel performance above average, though, dude.
I was just looking at the screen that you had before, where it had the numbers on it, so unless I was looking at something different.
Keep him here.
Oh, no. This here, this is the brute. If you use the brute gimmick, it's better for heels to be brutes. That's what this is.
No, that's not...
His rating's up here.
I'll wait for your stream to catch up, then, so I can see what
okay. His rating's up in current rating. Up on top.
Okay.
See, so it's... So he's a 52. He could have up to an 80 as effective as a Aqualite brute.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, so now... It's this stuff on the side that you have to kind of determine, and I want to filter out the stuff that he does is really crappy at. So there, we want to get rid of those. So we.
I got it.
Well, what is he currently? What would you call him currently?
I don't really follow, so I don't know.
Okay.
I did kind of agree with Quavion though when he said that he thinks he should be cocky.
Cocky? You think cocky. All right, let's see what we got for cocky. I think Quavion's right on this. I think cocky is what we want. So let's see what we got for cocky. Okay, so there's all of our cocky. Against the world, arrogant, chosen one. We can't do chosen ones. We're gonna have two chosen ones that we're going to have to deal with already. Just straight cocky, degenerate, egomaniac. You can see the full list there. My mouth is going. Yeah.
Evolution cocky.
Yeah, evolution, as in, like, old evolution.
Oh, okay.
There are... Look what's on the bottom. Come on, straight edge.
I wonder who that might be.
Masked Luchador Cocky. Franchise player.
Against the World. I you know what? I think Against the World is a good choice. I think
yeah, it does say there's no reason why Cole shouldn't be able to use this gimmick successfully.
Yeah. So we're going to use that. I've already learned. Don't give creative control because they're idiots.
Oh, yeah.
In the game. Okay. So, all right. So he is set to change mid-Carter. Okay. Adam Knoll. Yeah. His purse is, it pushes a personality. Comic book villain. If you know Adam. That was because of his love of Venom is why I made him a comic book villain. Andy.
Comedy.
Yeah, I was going to say it. Comedy's got to be it. Okay, so what do we want to make him?
Babyface.
All right. He's a fun babyface.
Is there a nerdy babyface?
Oh shit! I didn't want to do that. No, I don't want to rotate through those. Okay, dumbass thing.
Fucking gay. There's gay in there.
Yeah. All right.
I do geek.
Geek comedy. Got it. Select. No input. Select. Okay, close. I have him as a heel. You want him as a face?
Yeah, make him a face.
That's Adam. Wrong person. Cancel the turn. What the hell? Come on! Oh my god, we just made... Oh god. Stupid. When I hit the scroll bar, it screwed everything up. Alright, give me this thing. Ugh.
Goddamn.
Sorry. Geek comedy. Select the change. No input. Select the change. Close. Close. Change him. Close. Okay. Austin Aries. What do you have on him on your game for him for a gimmick?
Let me see if I can find that.
Because I mean, we should just go ahead and continue with that.
I probably just have the default stuff.
If you go into the database, it should tell you what he is set as his normal gimmick.
Oh, heel gimmick. It's got him set to as arrogant. Face gimmick is old school face.
Okay.
Which actually does make a lot of sense for him.
Mm-hmm. Arrogant. Because he's set as a heel, okay. Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder? Okay, yeah. So he's a face.
Mm-hmm.
Comedy
gimmick, right?
Comedy.
Exclude gimmicks that don't fit, okay. Annoying.
Yeah, why not? Give him an annoying gimmick.
Woo, woo, kind of woo. Soon. You know it.
That's better. okay, no reason, but it's mainly for heels. So we would kind of want him as a face, so we kind of would.
Native American. fun baby face. He's a fun.
Yep. Select.
His face gimmick for mine is cool. I don't agree with it too much.
Yeah, no, I prefer it the way we changed it. Yeah. Yeah, he looks weird with the beard on. Monster.
Oh, is it Brock Lesnar?
Yes.
Yeah, definitely a heel.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but he is the monster gimmick. I mean, he is the monster gimmick. Christopher Daniels. Man, we're going to have a lot of heels. Oh, well. We're going to have to adjust it. Okay. Christopher Daniels, let's exclude the gimmicks. Make him a... Oh, my God.
I think I have his old school face and old school heel for me.
Really? Old school? Really?
Okay. That's what my game's got him set as.
I think I'm going to make CM Punk a face.
Yeah, I think that'd be good.
Yep.
Since everybody wants to ride his cake.
Chuck Taylor.
Definitely face.
I don't know a lot about Chuck Taylor.
He's actually... He can be both.
I have the bathroom, guys, so I'll be right back.
All right.
If just use your imagination on, like, my character if you get up to him.
All right.
For my database on Taylor, it's got him listed as an old school face. A nudist.
Old school face. All right, fair enough. Old school face. Select. We're going to have to turn him as well. Because he's set as a heel for some damn reason. All right. Punk, we're going face.
Yep. I wouldn't be surprised if it's listed as old school, but I'll take it away.
We all know he's cocky. Just going to be in the cocky level and exclude.
And face gimmick is straight edge realistic.
Yeah, straight edge. Okay, well, I don't have straight edge realistic, but I have straight edge cocky. Or is it? Or does he have it under realistic? Okay, let's go to realistic. Does he have? Yep, there it is. Straight edge realistic.
Yeah, that's a good point too. That Quavian just made the tweener option.
Yeah, I don't have a tweener. I got a healer face. I don't have a tweener. I wish I did. Okay, so, all right, we're going, straight edge face, select, so he's our Cabana is a face, definitely. A face. He doesn't even need to retire.
For my game, it's got him listed as old school.
Okay.
But I don't know. If he's going to be so serious, then yeah, probably old school would be better.
Old school face. Okay, we're good. Davey Richards.
Ooh, that's going to be... I don't really know. Oh, both his face and heel gimmicks are both listed as wrestling machine for me.
Okay. All right. I mean, we can always change his wrestling machine. Got it. See, there's a bonus if you match it up. That's why it's a good thing to have. Me, I'm already set. Edwards, the same thing with the...
Look.
How can Richards be... No, we're going to change... We're going to turn Richards and keep Edwards.
Edwards is listed as old school face and old school heel.
A lot of old school here.
I know.
Well, we're going to probably end up changing them down the line. Devitt.
Oh.
They have him as face.
I think that could work.
Yeah. Well, that's what he currently is. What's he under face under yours?
Old school.
Really?
Yep. Old school face, old school heel.
I think that's their default when they don't know what to put him under.
Probably.
They'll start griping if they don't like it. The game will start saying, eh, wait a minute. Do we make him a superhero, Mr. Ooh. Gregory Helms?
Oh, God. I kind of think we have to.
I think we kind of have to as well.
Especially considering it was Delbus's pick. He's got a yep. big face hero.
Yep. Face hero, superhero. Hogunnel. Adult film star comedy.
Can we make him a racist heel?
Actually, let's turn him.
Is it actually something we could do?
Yeah. We can make him a redneck.
Oh my god.
I did it again. I moved him again. God damn it. Okay, he's gonna go. Okay, let's make him a redneck. Redneck brute, comedy, or gimmicky?
Hmm.
Or racist. Never mind.
Yeah, I do racist.
It's already in there. It is an option.
That's just great. We have got to tell Dubs that when he comes back.
Okay, Ventura.
Oh, God.
Let's see. Is there a filter for crazy?
Yes, please.
No, there isn't any damn things. Okay, so he doesn't fit anything on that. Okay, so let's see. Can we get Against the World is a very high possibility.
I'm liking that one.
Mm-hmm. Anti-USA, anti-tradition.
I don't think he's anti-USA. Anti-tradition, maybe.
Yeah. Bitter veteran.
Ooh.
That's pretty, I'm looking for conspiracy theorist myself, for something along the lines of a conspiracy theorist. Man on a Mission actually isn't a bad choice either. Turncoat. Against the World, anti-authority, anti-tradition, anti-USA, or I you know what? I think the bitter veteran. But we're going to change him to a heel to do that. Okay. Dubs is already set as a heel. We'll wait on him. Morrison's a face. I agree with that.
Yeah, definitely. That is not the right one.
What? John Hennigan?
I picked, on my end, I picked, what's his name? Axel, by mistake.
Oops. Okay.
Why do I not see him under here as Hennigan?
I don't know, unless it'd be under Johnny Mundo, which I doubt, or John Morrison.
Under Morrison.
I mean, he's a. I'm looking to see if he's got anything like a.
Maybe it'll just be easier if I go into the companies and find them. I don't remember what roster update I've got.
Yeah.
Contracts. Do. Johnny Mundo. Oh, John, that's why. I was looking under Joe. Dur.
I know what I would put him under. I just found it. Show Stealer, cool.
That works. Actually, for me, he's got him listed as an old school face.
Like I said, I think that's their default. Okada. Now, this is the...
Okada. Rainmaker. Really? That's interesting.
Okay, here's Okada. Seidel.
On my end, it's got him listed as a show stealer.
Yep, he would be. That would be my other show stealer. I agree with him. Cool or cocky? Is he cool?
It had a cool.
Okay. Face is cool and cocky is heel.
Yep. It's...
Okay, so is there anything for like Undertaker?
Undertaker.
Yeah, zombie.
Oh God, Mark.
Yeah, I think.
Undertaker is listed as the dead man.
The dead man, nice.
That's his face and heel gimmick.
Yeah, he need. Yeah, Mike. When I first met Mike, it was with the RCWF eFed. And he was playing a character called Deadman, and it was basically an Undertaker clone. So,
what's my gimmick?
We waited on yours. We made Jesse Ventura
bitter veteran.
Bitter veteran, and we made Hogan a racist.
Nice.
What do you have for Ziggler?
Oh, hold on.
And what do we want? Do we want him babyface or heel?
What's his actual name?
Nick Nemeth.
Do we have a lot of heels or do we have a lot of babyface at this point?
I think we're trying to be about equal.
Make him a heel.
Okay. Well, he's set as a heel right now. And what do we want to give him for his gimmick? That's the next question.
Gimmick is sent as arrogant.
He's a cock.
Arrogant? Yeah, arrogant. I agree with you, arrogant.
Hmm.
Okay, his is red. What's your gimmick?
Oh boy, I don't even know.
I have you as clean cut.
I'm not quite sure what that entails, but it sounds pretty good as long as it's a face.
Yeah, it's a face.
I'm definitely a face. I know that much.
Okay, Ray Ray. He's got to be a showstopper.
Probably. Give me one moment.
No, fucking look. Rey Mysterio. Kabooyaka, booyaka.
I'm not sure. Okay, hold on.
Oh, no, he'll be a masked Luchador, won't he?
Yeah. Rey Mysterio Jr., Rey Mysterio Jr. 2, Rey Mysterio Sr. I think he's the first junior.
He's first junior. The other one's his kid.
Is it?
Yep.
Quavon said Adam should be phase and annoying.
But yes, Mysterio is listed as a masked luchador.
Wholesome?
Yes.
Yeah. Raisuke Taguchi gimmick is comedy.
And or did he just come up with like, the actual Rey Mysterio?
And nothing. Wow. Shit. So he's got to be. So he's. Okay.
El Hijo de Rey Mysterio.
Okay. Alright, we're going to do with that one. We're going to go there. So he is a martial artist. Samoa Joe.
Fat.
I would not be surprised if he's listed as an old school.
Yeah, I'm positive he's gonna be old school or some sort of thing like a brute.
Actually,
or
no,
something.
Wrestling machine is what they've got.
Wrestling, yeah, okay, there, yeah, nope. The Samoan suplex machine.
No, I don't think Dominic's wrestling yet. I think he's too young.
Okay.
Kayvon said he's fat.
I
agree.
Izuka?
I like how I tried to Google Rey Mysterio's kid, so I put in Dominic Mysterio. God damn it.
Filter, let's exclude gimmicks that don't fit him. He is...
Oh, I can't wait for Zach Gallen, his gimmick.
Give me a second while I go through and fight. I need like a crazy gimmick here. Come on, give me crazy man.
Crazy man.
My back hurts.
Yep. Well, we're almost there. Scheiße. Not finding.
People in the chat, if you have anybody that likes wrestling, tell them about this channel.
Do it.
So we could do this every week for you.
Yeah, exactly. Would be when we're doing this. This will be. I think this is going to be fun. I think it really is going to be fun. And I am not finding what I want for Ozuka. God darn it.
No, Zach Gowen is the half American. Because he has one leg.
I could agree with that.
Ah, come on. I'm not finding what I want.
You should have just made Jesse Ventura anti-American.
I was thinking it, but I like pissed off veteran. There we go.
I hate all you Mexicans in my country. Especially you, Rey Mysterio.
All the Japanese wrestlers we got, that would be really well. Face? Oh, shit. Turn. Okay.
Can we have a feud between Ventura, Hogan, and Mysterio?
That would be hilarious. Put UHA Nation in there, too.
Yes. Can we just do Hogan and Ventura versus the entire roster that isn't American?
I am not a real American. Fight with those blacks in every match.
I'm coming back to the NL thing that they did. I think it was Dino, where he was singing it as... He might have been trying to do like an Iron Sheik thing. And he's like, I am... What was it? I am a real Afghanistan.
Oh, God.
Shit like that. Good Lord.
Okay, TJ Perkins.
If we're going to do him in the suicide gimmick, which is what I was listing him as, he would be masked luchador wholesome. And he would also be a face.
Should just make UHA Nation like fucking racist against white people. And then have him feud against Brock Lesnar.
Oh, okay. God.
Get him over UHA Nation.
You make him a face, that's racist.
What is he in your
old
listing?
School.
Old school. Just because I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Okay.
The guy looks like he wants to eat something. Ah!
I heard his WWE theme, and it's pretty good.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of a... I'm
all
still gonna do
the
this.
Train.
Oh God. We don't need Godfather. Alright, Mr. Zach Gowen.
Can we turn UHA Nation into the new Godfather?
Okay, so I'm going to make Zach Gowen a heel, and here's the reason why.
Okay.
Because he has one leg, he's always gonna try to get out of matches, saying that he has a disability. And that he shouldn't wrestle.
Mm-hmm.
And then he's just going to sucker punch them with his one leg. His prosthetic leg. He's going to hit him in the head, and then he's going to win.
Okay. Okay. Then, if you don't mind, we're going to put his gimmick as Cyborg.
Okay. And he's a heel.
Yep, I'll get that. I gotta close this up, and then we turn him.
Gravion, check your Skype.
All right. Wow. Okay, so we went through everybody.
That is
the worst part about this game is setting all that up. Okay.
No, the sad thing is I never do this.
Wait, did we do my gimmick?
No, we didn't do your gimmick.
All right.
But you're a heel.
I'm a heel, of course. I have to be a heel.
Yeah.
Can we make him like a DJ Zima Ion type gimmick since his last name is Dubs?
No.
Just make me Taz.
We can make him a rapper. Anyways, so what do you want for your gimmick, dude?
Just make me an anarchist.
Anarchist, got it.
Because every time I'll be like, this federation... is horrible. It's so wrong.
We've all got right. A racist Hulk Hogan and a bitter old man Jesse Ventura.
Gotta love it.
What is?
Hey, come on, NL lives. That's all you can say is NL lives. All right, so we got all of that. All right, we got our announcers set. We don't have our titles. It's kind of a bad thing.
Can we have
no
a racist title?
No.
A white just... strap with a black belt or black metal on it.
Black power title, white power title.
Oh, that's okay. Horrible.
World champion, singles, no limit. blah, 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 blah. Okay. All right, so we got one belt. Okay. How do we want to do the belts besides the two standard ones?
Do you want a lot of titles or do you want like just limited?
Go ahead.
Joe Dubs is literally the worst. Yes, I am. I'm a fucking heel, goddammit.
Okay, so we got the tag. We got a tag champ belt, and we have a world champ belt.
Definitely put a cruiserweight. We have a lot of cruiserweights in there.
Yeah, we really do need a cruiserweight. Okay, maximum weight, light heavyweight. Okay, save that. Okay, we got a cruiserweight, a champion, a world champion, and tag team. Anything more that we need to? The only other one that would be weird that they actually allow is a would be a six man.
I don't think we've got enough people to make up a six man.
No, I wouldn't worry about a six man at this point.
If we had like a whole bunch of factions, maybe. But...
Well, we still have to do that too. So let's just go with the three for now, and we'll come up with ones later.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good. Okay, so we got three of those. Okay, so now. Okay, titles we got. Chemistry I'm not worried about yet. Brand split definitely not worried about. Teams and stables would be the next pieces that we would.
Well, I think we've already got at least one.
Add a team.
Black and Conspiracy.
God damn.
Oh, we're going to get in trouble. Anyways. Well, those two guys are not listed as actual wrestlers, so I can't make those.
God damn it.
Freaking game.
Okay, well, we do have a team. We have a guaranteed team.
Okay.
Colt Cabana and... Oh, shit, we got to get Punk out of... Okay, we got to make him... Oh, crap.
We've got three guaranteed teams.
Shit. No, we got to get Punk... I got to make it... Hold on. Main event.
Gotta bring Punk out of retirement.
Yeah, I gotta get Punk out of it. Seriously, I do. I have to get Punk out of retirement. I gotta. He's never wrestles. He's not. This is where we goofed. I goofed it. Damn it. Okay, well, nothing I can do right now.
Fucking main eventer.
I can't main event him. It doesn't matter. Style, never wrestles. Status, retired wrestler. I've got to actually go in and...
You'll have to restart the entire thing, too.
I'm not going to restart the entire thing.
We will get him. When you go in and change his status.
I know. Well, there's a way I can get him out of that, but okay. We gotta fix it. We gotta fix, but that's okay. Okay, teams. Let's create some teams. Damn it, we've got one team that we already have, and it's this one. The Wolves, right?
Yep.
Right there, dumbass thing. Alright. Add a team. Virgil Devitt. And Raisuke Taguchi. Since they were a tag team. And now it wants to give me Punk and Cabana, but it does. But because of the setting on Punk, I can't do it. So,
Mysterio and Born.
Yeah. I think that's a good. I think that's a. Okay, that's a. I guess so. Let's get us one more team. Helms and Ryder.
Yes. The Super Woo.
Super Woo.
The Woo-a-cane.
Okay, so we got four teams, so that way we have teams that compete for the titles.
Long Island Iced Hurricane.
Nice. Now, Stables.
Super Broskies.
Super Broskies. There you go. Okay, we could do... Alright, so...
Now can we do the Black Conspiracy with Stables?
Yeah, we'll do...
That has to be a thing.
Oh, boy.
Number one, Hogan.
Every night, Hulk Hogan will say something racist, and then fucking Jesse Ventura says something conspiracy wise.
Ventura. There we are.
Oh, God.
What do we want to call CM Punk and Cabana?
Oh, God.
What's Colt Cabana's podcast name? Just fucking do that.
I don't remember.
I'm gonna look it up.
Oh, God. Quit and Bash. Team UFC.
Have a team not in WWE.
Art of Wrestling.
There we
That's
go.
That's right. I should know that since Mike's a member of ARC. Oh my God, I'm an idiot. Oh my God, I'm an idiot. Okay. Members are...
Fucking Cole Cabana and CM Junk.
CM Punk.
Curfew Man Punk.
Give that man a Z-Pack.
Alright. Just... Okay. I'm not going to worry about storylines yet. We'll do that next time. Because we're going to not have... We're not going to set up anything quite yet. We still have a couple things we have to actually do in this... yet to go before we start setting up storylines and matches and stuff. So, all right, what we've got, there's nothing there. Okay.
We have $50 million.
Oh boy.
That's as high as you can get in the game. So we've got,
we'll have plenty of money to sign people.
Yeah, well, we're going to have to sign some people right now.
Steal Cesaro away from the WWE.
Well, we're going to try... Okay, so...
I don't think that'll work since he's under contract.
No. Okay, creative meeting. Here we go. He's our number one wrestler! He doesn't wrestle!
Who's our number one wrestler?
CM Punk!
Of course.
Ziggler's 2, Mysterio's 3, Samoa Joe's 4, and Austin Aries is 5.
Hey, at least fucking Hulk Hogan was number 1. Let's put it that way.
Next big things, nothing. Hot prospects. Okada, Cole, and Taylor.
And Hulk Hogan.
He's going to be either what he's either going to be under What's Not or Time to Climb.
Or Talk the Talk.
Maybe.
Who's hot, who's not? Lesnar and Cabana are not. Time decline? Yeah, I know, Hazuka. Here we go. These are the people we need to start looking at. These are the people that are saying they're hidden gems. A female, right off the bat. SoCal Crazy. Another female. Johnny Hugger. God, who did it? Wow. They really pulled some weird ones there.
What the hell?
Set the way.
Okay,
I'm surprised how old some of these are.
Yeah.
36, 37? Seth DeLay is 30, so it's not that bad.
Okay, we are filtering. Because there's a major thing that we need. I am scouting for a referee.
Oh, yeah, we definitely need those.
Yeah, I kind of need, like, two.
There we go. 17. They're all going to be luchador referees.
There you
go. Can we sign the freaking colony as referees? Fire hand.
Oh, God. You know, we could actually, we could probably sign almost all of the colony.
Oh, God.
There we go.
Have a different aunt as a referee every week. Oh, God.
Okay, hold it. Okay, hold it. Easiest way to do this.
What?
Where is it?
Just make dead people.
Unemployed. Okay. Alright, so here's all of our unemployed referees, which means we can pretty much grab any of these people. That's what I'm looking for. Do we have any names in there that are familiar names?
Any Hebners?
No. I mean, I took Hebner out because he's under contract.
No, I mean, like, his kid or anything.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's Road Dogg's brother?
He's signed under WWE exclusive contract. Can't get him.
At this point, just choose anybody because I give two shits about the referees.
I do too. I agree. Okay, so let's negotiate with him. He's willing to negotiate. Smart offer.
Make if only we offer. Could sign Little Nate. Gravion said to get Nick Patrick, but I feel like he's probably already signed.
Nope, he's not.
Oh.
Definitely want Nick Patrick.
Just get all black referees so that Hogan can be mad.
Sad Nick Patrick. Okay, so you want black referees. All right, let's see if we can find a couple.
Good Lord.
Oh, my God.
Right there.
It's so old.
Oh, God, that guy's a Brit. Sure, why not? Not active in America. Okay. Yeah, now we have restrictions. That's what's going to make things more interesting.
Get a female referee. So that
she'll be the only female on the roster.
Well, she won't be. We'll eventually have. We eventually need to have valets.
That is true.
So that I can make like feminist remarks.
Sure, why not? Considering how much trouble we're probably already in, wouldn't be that.
She shouldn't be referee, she should be making me a sandwich.
we get John. We get Adam on here. That's what it's gonna be. That guy.
Holy.
That guy looks like almost like.
Oh, Jim Corderis. I remember him.
Yeah. He was ECW's, wasn't he?
He did a whole bunch of WWE ones.
Yeah, he did. Yeah.
Oh my God.
I think he did a podcast with, I think, Jericho at one point.
Yeah. No, he was like ECW's ref. I'm pretty certain he had something to do with it.
I think he was the one referee that whenever he got attacked, he just dropped like a sack of potatoes.
He didn't
take a bump properly. He just like sold it like he had no idea what he was doing.
I need one more road agent, so let's go for a road agent. Oh, there you go. Right there. Remember Alex Wright?
The name sounds familiar.
WCW? The German phenom? The really tall, thin, skinny guy?
I didn't watch much of WCW.
Okay.
I see D'Lo Brown there, though.
He might be... Ooh.
He was just doing a dance.
No, it's... Jim Cornette.
What about make this a tag team, brother?
Teddy Long.
Yeah, Teddy Long was a referee.
Yeah, well, I'm looking at road agent now.
Jim Cornette would be a pretty good road agent.
There you go.
Yeah, I was going to say Jim Cornette.
Lanny Poffo.
Jim Cornette will be...
Yeah, Lanny Poff. Oh, that's Randy's brother.
Lance Storm is there.
Lance Storm, yep. Jerry Lynn. Of course, in real life, Jerry Lynn.
Tori Funk Jr. DeMond. Bill DeMond.
There you go, no. Bill DeMond.
No, Bill DeMond. Consider he got fired.
It'd be great for Hogan.
Oh, yeah. That would work out just
wonderful.
We'll have
the racist, the bitter vet, and the asshole.
Man, no shit.
I was laughing before because on the internet, some of these...
Well, we could get Afa and Sika, therefore getting, you know, all of the stupid family along with them.
Yes, please.
Yeah, Harley Race is on here.
Rob Fuego.
There you go. How come they don't have a picture of him? That's disappointing. Leaping Lanny Poffo, a.k.a. the genius, and they don't have a picture of him? Tisk, tisk, tisk. Randy Savage's brother? I could be doing my Randy Savage imitations all night.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let's see what we got for... Who do we have for personalities? Here we go for personalities. We'll just
Dixie
see.
Carter.
Yeah, I know what's on there. It's got to be. DDP.
Vince Russo.
Just have DDP and he's like, since I did yogurt already, I'm going to have my own line of fucking yogurt. DDP yogurt.
Mick Foley. Carlos Colon Jr.
Ric Flair.
Steve Austin.
The great...
Tito Ortiz.
Oh, there's Teddy Long. There we go.
Yeah, there's Teddy.
Let's make this a tag team.
Bill Goldberg.
Fuck Goldberg, that fucking piece of scumbag.
Rampage Jackson.
Yes, please.
How in the hell is he considered a personality? Okay,
because
what
of TNA.
Bischoff.
Tito Ortiz is there because of August 1 warning, as Quavion just mentioned.
Yep.
Just put Eric Bischoff in there.
No. There are certain... I will put a no on that, babe.
We've got Hogan already.
We could put Roddy on here, because Roddy's not dead yet in this game.
Oh, I was about to say, I was like, what are you talking about?
He's not dead yet.
Billy Corgan.
Yeah. Smashing Pumpkins. Yeah. It's right there.
T TNA and GFW.
These are personalities. These are people for spots. They're not worth Shawn squat. Michaels. Managers, however, we are missing a major manager. But I don't think we're going to be able to get him. So we're going to have to figure out just what we need. Fonzie.
Fucking Bill Goldberg. Fuck Goldberg.
Bill Alfonso. He was RVD's manager in ECW.
Johnny.
There we go. The Sinister Minister. I think we need Sinister Minister for one of our managers.
Lacey thought Eric.
And what is this for now?
These are managers.
Gotta have Jimmy Hart.
Is he in here?
Yeah, he is. I saw his name.
Yep. We need him. For Hogan. We gotta have him for Hogan.
If only we had Abyss. For James Mitchell.
I put an offer into James Mitchell.
The God, mouth of the south, that. And this fucking bullhorn would be fucking the Confederate flag.
Have Sunny.
Oh, God.
Fucking Arizona iced tea.
Tony Atlas.
How about Zeb Coulter?
He's
back. Yeah, in here he would be still WWE. These guys are all considered. Tony I have Atlas. Unemployed, so yeah, that's Tony cool. Atlas.
Brian. Only Teddy Long was still listed as a manager. That'd be pretty cool.
Is this this was Abraham Washington, isn't it? I think.
I'd have to wait and see. His name.
Brian Jossi. That's what his name here is, but that I think that was Abraham Washington.
Yep, that's Abraham Washington.
Okay.
Let's put him with Ua Nation.
Yeah. Yeah. We make an offer on him. Oh, piss off. Smart offer.
If Teddy Long was there, I would say we should put Teddy Long with Ua, but...
Actually, I made an offer to Teddy as well, so...
Oh, Teddy's a manager?
He's personality.
Okay.
But you can put personalities in as managers. So... Okay, so we're okay on that. Manager, personality, broadcaster. Of course, you know who's going to be there. Broadcaster, Jim Ross. and Joel Gertner. That's actually usually the combination I go after is Gertner and Ross, just because.
Can we get Joe Rogan?
And Coachman. Of course, he works for ESPN now, so it's kind of hard to get him. Mike Adamly, there we go.
Yes. Jeff Harvey.
We don't need that.
Jeff Harvey. Oh, Jim Ross, I'm high as fuck.
Todd Grisham, since they dumped him from WWE. Todd Pettengill. Remember Todd Pettengill? They don't even have a picture of him.
He used to do. Justin Roberts.
Tony Schiavone. Bobby Heenan, who looks far worse than that nowadays. It's a miracle he stole.
Yeah, he's still lasting, man.
I don't know how. He's been fighting cancer for so dang long. Okay, so we don't need any more things, I think. Unless we want to go for, you know, somebody we missed.
Do we need medical or anything?
Mm-mm. These are all the people that are considered unemployed.
Road agent, referee manager, ringside worker.
I'm just looking to see if there's anybody here that just stands out, just saying, "Oh my God, he's unemployed. What the hell?" Another damn annoy. Good grief! How many of them are there?
Too many.
God.
Oh, isn't that the one that was in WWE is part of the Legacy?
Yes. I believe that is. Yeah, that's off of Junior. That's... Yeah. Okay, I'm just looking through here real quick.
I think he wrestles for a promotion close to me.
That's... I remember him in the WWE at one point. He was one of the Canadians.
So he's a Hart family.
No, I think he was like with the Mounties. The, you know. Okay. A lot of females. Yeah.
Can we sign anyone that's part of Top of the... Can we sign Tanner?
California, Mexican, Puerto Rican.
That's Axel's sister. Curtis Axel's sister.
Who?
Amy Henning.
So she's Mrs. Oh. Perfect. Oh my god, it just looks like her dad. That's fucking gross.
Yeah, I know, doesn't she?
Yeah.
She's got the same hair. It's really scary. Remember her in the WWE?
Yeah.
In WCW?
It's fucking gross. Oh
yeah,
god.
She was big old fat. That's what I love about this game. I mean, they try to catch everybody, and of course, you know, and some, you know, they may have a few people's names kind of scurry to find them, but they're in here usually.
Angel California and Angel New York.
Yeah. Don't ask me. Okay, they don't have it. She is in Shimmer.
I wonder if the WWE's AI is as dumb as it is in EWR.
Oh, in TEW, you mean? Or
yeah, the TEW WWE AI is as dumb as it is in the EWR, where they release like every single person in NXT.
Yeah. She was with ECW, I think.
Ariel.
Ashley Massaro.
Yes, yeah. She was on SmackDown. I think she managed Paul London and Brian Kendrick.
Yes, that's right. That's right.
Oh my god, she was from fucking Long Island. Mm-hmm. Babylon, New York.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, like I say, I'm still going through. There's a... ECW original, right there. Axel Rotten.
Mm.
I'm just looking through, see if we find anybody that just stands out saying we need to have. Oh, there we go.
I wonder if RVD's considered on.
Mason Ryan.
Hey!
The guy that looks like Batista.
Batista 2.0.
Yep. Yep. Becky Bayless. She was TNA. She's the one that looks like Snooki.
Oh, God.
Remember the situation? She was the one that managed him.
Yeah. Beef Wellington.
His silent rage in this game.
I was actually just thinking of Big D.
Yeah, like I said, I'm just kind of going. Yeah, right. There we go, Hardcore Holly.
Oh, what about TJ Black? Is that his name? Justin Gabriel.
Yeah, he's ROH.
Is he ROH?
Yeah.
Damn. Pop Santa.
God, those two.
Boombastic.
I actually know a person named. Sad thing is I actually know a person named that.
Can we sign Boombastic and put Mr. Boombody in front of his name, and then sign someone else and name him Mr. Fantastic?
No, we met Mr. Boombody.
Hey.
There's Knobs.
Hey. Brett Idol. Why do I know that name? What about Chris Masters?
That's a point. Yeah, it wouldn't be. God, where is he? He's working somewhere like PWG or something. So, yeah, he might. Remember, I've got all these as being. These are all unemployed, is what I've got right
I'm
highlighted.
I'm just thinking of names as I'm coming up with them. I don't know if they work anywhere.
Yeah. Chavo Guerrero Sr.
What about.
Man, you know what? He looks almost like Edward James almost. That's almost scary.
Is Carlito working anywhere, or would he be listed as on board?
Yeah, Carlito would be in here. What's Eddie Colon? I don't remember what his first name is. Yeah, I know Carlito. Yeah, Carlito should be considered unemployed. So I would think that he would be, unless he was assigned to the Puerto Rican League.
Carly Colon. Carly is his real name.
Go back up then. That looks like a tool. Carlos Colon Jr. Is that him?
I have to see a picture.
Okay.
But yeah, Carlos Edwin Colon Jr.
Okay.
Yeah, that's him. That's definitely Carlito.
I spit in your face.
Yeah, we have to. All right, I threw him a contract offer. We'll see what we get. Okay, coming back down here. Oh, there's Mr. Hughes. Okay, that's somebody not who I thought it was. Okay. Going quicker, real quick, so we don't.
What about JTG?
You know what? He might be in here too.
Jason Anthony Paul.
Yep. Guys.
Yep.
Who'd you find?
We're too small for him.
Oh boy.
Mr. Dave.
Oh, Batista?
Yeah. We're considered too small for him. He won't hire on.
Oh, Batista, why?
Well, here we go. We could always get Flair's kid.
Which one? Oh, his son?
David. No
Is that
thanks.
Dead in this game?
Yeah, no, he's not.
Huh. That's bizarre.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of scary. Oh, here we go. Deviant. You wanted an ant?
Oh, yeah. We'll get one, like, 20th of the colony.
Yeah, no shit.
We'll just repackage everyone as part of the colony.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't work.
Can we make Brock Lesnar an ant?
Doug Basham?
Doug Basham would be good. Can we get his brother? Reform the Basham brothers?
Yeah, I didn't see the other Basham, but that's something to consider down the line a little bit. Here we go. Definitely who we need.
Dos Carlos. D-Ray 3000? Is Sharkboy listed as a...
No. We have Sharkboy!
We do?
It's Daniels.
Was he Daniels?
Yes!
What?
I believe so.
Hold on, I'm Googling this.
Unfortunately, because of his declining abilities, we cannot get Gilbert.
Oh, no. Hold on.
Shark Boy's somebody that's...
I think Shark Boy's his own person, to be honest.
Okay, well, he might be.
Dean Matthew Roll.
Okay. Dean what?
Roll. R-O-L-L.
Dean...
But if he's in that, he's got to be under Shark Boy.
Yeah, he is. Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Edward Leslie.
Yeah, no, under ring names, it doesn't have Daniels listed as Shark Boy.
Okay, I didn't. I can't remember who.
I'm pretty sure Shark Boy was just always his own person.
Okay. No, I'm thinking Curry Man.
Yes.
Is Daniels. That's yes. What I'm thinking. I'm getting confused. Oh, hey! Yeah, we need this. We gotta give Uha a partner. Against Hogan.
Who better?
Elijah Burke.
Yes. And Elix.
Elix Skipper, too. Yeah. Let's grab Elix Skipper, too.
Put the three of them in a tag team.
Yeah, let's... Oh, no, he's hurt. He's too injured. Skipper's too injured. That's okay, though. Elijah Burke and Uha Nation together?
That actually sounds like a pretty good tag team.
Yeah, it really does. Eric Watts!
Watts.
God, can't remember. Eve Torres!
Oh, God.
Yeah, we're skipping the women for now.
Wait, one says get JTG.
I'm when we get down to him, I'll grab him.
Why does Eric Watts look familiar? What was he from?
WCW.
Ah, okay. Fox Carter.
There we go. There we go.
Fox Carter is a guy I usually go for, but I cheat the system to get him. Because he's listed as a... I think he's Australian.
Yeah.
He doesn't work in the States.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Jeez, Giant Tiger?
Nope. Gangrel.
Garrett Bischoff, yes. Cancriel. How is he not under Lucha Underground?
I don't know. Snitsky.
Yes, please.
Let's negotiate with Snitsky.
Can we have him punt kick a baby into the crowd?
Yeah. Nope, he's being a bitch. Okay.
Oh, damn it, Snitsky.
Yeah.
Stop filming movies like Pixel and sign with us, damn it. I'm almost positive he was in that movie.
There we go. Disco Inferno.
Yes, please. Can we get him to do... can we get JTG and Shad Gaspar and reform Crime Time?
Alright. Still going through here. Nope. Not who I was thinking.
It wasn't my fault.
There's Horace Hogan. We want to have him with...
Put him with Hulk.
No, we're not going to. The other Rotten.
Oh boy, we just got a message from the anonymous general manager.
Manager.
Run.
Run! We're in the J's now. What was JTG's name?
Oh god, hold on, I gotta pull it up.
Fuck yeah, Horace.
Jason Anthony Paul. So Jason Paul. J-A-Y is how Jason is spelled.
Jason Paul. Negotiate. Make an offer. Expensive sucker, but we will put him in. All right.
All for the sake of crime, Tommy.
All for the sake. Well, when we get to Shad Jaspar, Gaspar, we'll try to do it.
Oh my god, we need to do a storyline where Crime Time, if we get him, steals Hogan and Ventura's cars.
There we go. Jesse Neal.
Get Hogan's daughter and just have JTG, like, bang her.
Oh my god.
We never looked for Brooke, did we? No. Well, she's probably TNA contracted. Maybe.
Jimmy Snuka Jr. Oh, hey, Jesse Neal.
Yeah, Jesse Jigsaw. Neal's there. Yeah. Is Jigsaw there? He's pretty good. Well, Jimmy Snuka Jr.'s, who was he in the...
He was in the Deuce and Domino.
Yeah, it was Deuce, wasn't he? He was Deuce, I think. Yeah. Jimmy Wang Yang.
Yes, please. I am surprised that Jigsaw's listed as unemployed. Jimmy Rave. Who is he in a tag team with in TNA?
Oh, God.
Connection with Christy Hemme.
Yes, they were, and I don't remember.
I can't remember the first guy.
Yeah. I know he was in ECW.
Langing and Yanging.
Jim and Wang Yang, we had to add him. We had to add in Johnny Devine. He was in ECW.
Joe E. Legend.
Yeah, he was ECW.
Priority one message from Starfleet coming
in. Oh, here comes Joe.
Oh boy.
Joe with a host. Oh god, he Wings of Joe numbers raid. You.
Oh god.
Oh. Ew, we have a raid! Oh. Alright! Joe! We're just trying to set up a wrestling federation under Total Extreme Wrestling. And we get a raid from Joe.
Break out the steel chairs.
Nope. We have to bring out the raid response.
I do.
We have to bring out the raid response. I finally get to use one of my raid responses. Yes! Thank you!
The hype is real.
The hype! And quite frankly, it's Joe. He deserves this one.
It's all so good. Black Conspiracy, brother.
Fuck, talk, fuck, me, eh, we show you. Could we ask to ask good? We could look good. Edge capital, diastane, true. The leg lape, hijako.
I still need to adjust this a little bit, guys, but yeah. By the way, I just want to point out that this week is Star Trek Las Vegas. As well. And I will be getting more of these music videos.
Let me guess. John Cena. Doo, 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 doo.
It's actually going to say Hulk Hogan.
See?
All right.
Oh, God.
Thank you so much, Joe, with the raid. I do appreciate it very much.
And Quavon, yeah, John Cena would be a good Klingon since his nose is all fucked up.
Yeah, now he can do it. Definitely.
Can we sign John Cena and change his gimmick to Klingon?
Hey, you have to understand, I have, I think I have four Klingon translation songs that I can use for my raid response.
How do you say you can't see me in Klingon?
I could probably ask somebody and get that information pretty quick, which is really
is
scary.
Is that right?
Yep. Yep, that's Heidenreich.
Holy cow. Can we get him an animal and reform the Legion of Doom?
So what we're doing, guys, those that are watching now from Joe's stream, since I just had a sudden influx and you guys have no clue what we're doing. This is a simulation game. It's called Total Extreme Wrestling. We went through a draft earlier tonight of different wrestlers to create our own federation. We're currently looking at free agents out on the market right now to see whether or not we want to pick up anybody else. And we are definitely picking that one up. Yeah, I knew you were going to be asking for more money. I want De Niro. So we want to... We're going to create this league, and then every Tuesday we're going to be playing the game, or we're running the simulation. Our goal is to beat out the WWE. So that is our goal. We are going to try to beat the WWE with what we're building here. And we have stolen some WWE people. Well, one specific one. And that we all know and love. So we've got some characters from all sorts of different federations. We're going to try to beat. The entire plan is to defeat and to beat the WWE in this game. So it'll be interesting to see how it works.
Well, listen up, dude, because I want to beat the WWE.
We have both Jesse Ventura and Hulk Hogan on our roster currently. So, it is going, so we are going to be,
well, Well, wait until you guys hear about the Black Conspiracy.
We're pushing it on that, but
we're pushing the envelope, brother.
But you know, it's what we do. But we're making fun of him, so it's. I think we could get away with it. We might be able to get away with it. Of course, if we get reported, you know.
I don't think you get reported. It's not like we're gonna be like Edward this, Edward that.
We're making Hogan look like an idiot. So that'll be a. It's
he
a bunch of
his brother. I hate all you nerds, dude. Eat your vitamins, brother.
There we go.
Oh my god, I just thought of something fucked up this.
No.
For Hulk Hogan, oh my god.
There we go. Can we get Ken Shamrock? There you go.
Get Ken Shamrock and then get a Blackman in there.
Yeah. Steve Blackman. Blackman.
Yeah.
Remember this dude? When he pops up on the screen? He didn't last long.
Am I slurring? I'm sorry. I'm drinking like Arizona iced tea and shit. I mean, that's not alcohol. Hey, is that
what?
I think it's Kevin Thorne.
Yeah, it was Kevin Thorne.
Kevin McDermott. Where do I know that name from?
I don't know. There's no picture here for that one, so.
Killer Mask 2.
I tell you, they got some names. I tell you.
Kid Cash.
Yeah, he's old, though. That's the only. I'm just looking through. I know.
Get Dennis Rodman.
Dennis Rodman. Let's see. There we go.
Knuckles Madison?
Nope, we have to have him. One we have to have. Nice. Declining physical abilities. Oh, well.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you very much for the follow. Yep. La Parka's getting too old.
Isn't it like 20 La Parkas?
Yeah, something like that. Larry Zbysko. The old legend.
Lance Inouye.
Yeah, just what we need is another one of them. Really?
Welcome aboard.
That's racist.
Yeah, it's anti-Inouye family. Good grief. How many of them are there?
Too many.
So.
Shake, please.
Just like the damn Hart family.
No, there's more of them. Okay. Why is she on here as an unemployed wrestler when she's the trainer for WWE? I don't know.
Ooh,
Lita? No, Lisa Marie Veron, I believe, is one of the trainers for NXT.
Is she?
I think so. Oh, I could be wrong. Could be wrong.
I don't know.
I'm surprised they have Lizzie Valentine. Oh, I'm not really surprised. Hey, look! Lloyd!
Lloyd
Inouye!
Oh, God, another?
So many Samoans. You're damn right. Go back to Hawaii.
There is so many of them. That's a scary name. I wonder if she changed her name on purpose to be almost the same name as Wolverine's Japanese pseudo-wife for as long as that happened in the comics. Here we go. We all want our marijuana fix right there.
Boy. Rob Van Dam,
Marty Jannetty.
Yep, that's a. Just have fucking Shawn Michaels just super kick him in the face.
Master J.
Matt Anoa'i.
Is Master J who I think it is?
Master J. No, it's a masked wrestler.
Oh, okay. I was thinking of the dude from Jesse and Festus.
Oh. Yeah, well, Festus is currently Doc Gallows, isn't he?
What about Jerry Lawler's kid?
Oh, Matt Anoa'i, isn't that Rosie?
Yes, it is. Matt Stryker.
Hey, he should also be... No, nope, I lied. No, wait. Yeah, he's in Lucha.
He's the announcer for Lucha. He's play-by-play for Lucha Underground.
Matt Taylor American and Matt Taylor English. Maximus?
This is... Yee. She's got orange skin.
Belina Perez.
Mercedes Martinez? Who I know is a... There's the other DiBiase kid, Mike, another Hart kid.
Playbon says there's two matches. Mikey Whipwreck.
There are two. Yeah. I think you're right. I think this is the one that's not Luca because he would have been already hooked up in. Into Luca in this game, since Luca's in this game.
Mike Seidel.
Yeah.
Jesus. Mini Cobra.
That's why I'm going kind of slow, but kind of quick, because I'm trying to get through all of this! But, you know...
Mobster 357.
No, Mr. we're 96. Not. Not going to use that one.
Mr. Pogo.
Mr. Pogo is actually very famous in Japan.
Napalm Bomb. New Jack. Yes, please.
Yes, yes.
I knew you guys would want this one. I don't want him for his role. Would be a personality.
Nick Talent?
No, I'm not a... He doesn't want to be a personality. We can't use him.
Nick Gage?
Nick... Who was he? He was somebody.
Yeah, I recognize that name.
Nick Densmore. Yeah, I do too. That's why I was like, who was he? Okay... Octagon, I know, used to be a Lucador. Yeah, okay. Actually, that was one I actually recognized.
Was it Nick Gage?
But the one that you were looking... Nick Densmore. He was... Oh, there's Orlando Jordan. Character who got his entire career wiped out because they gave him a flamboyant gay image in TNA.
Who?
Orlando Jordan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There were five of them. Jesus.
God. I didn't even know he was still around. Pat Tanaka.
Pat Puck. Pat Skills. Paul Burchill. Can we sign Paul Burchill and give him the pirate gimmick?
That's what I'm doing.
Pentagon Black.
And that was another Lucador.
Is there any relation to Pentagon Jr.?
I don't know. We could have Moppy again.
Moppy.
Yeah, Moppy. Don't you remember this? Remember Perry Saturn?
Oh, God. Yes.
We're not getting Perry. I'll do Paul, but I'm not going to do
that. Jesus Christ, a picture of Perry Saturn. Jesus.
That's what happens when he's off the roids. Just looks like a fucking painting.
Phoenix Star? Pinky?
He's older and snot, but he used to be popular.
Prince Ali. Fabulous E. Alibaba. QT Marshall. Psycho Mike.
God, he looks like crap. I'm surprised they all have him under his regular name, either.
Raven.
Yeah. I'm surprised they don't have him under his regular name. That one's kind of weird. But
Red Devil, Red Dragon, Red Lightning.
No.
Red De Niro.
Looks like somebody beat up Raven.
Yeah, I know. Like I said, it looks crappy. So Rick Steiner.
Hey, where's Scotty?
Ooh, that might mean Scotty's available.
Rey Mysterio Jr. 2 and Rey Mysterio Sr.
Yeah.
Ricky Steamboat Jr.
Yeah.
Rico Dynamite.
Another. There's Animal.
I got very excited for a second, and then I reread the name. I thought that Riho was Rhino for a second.
Yeah, well, there is this man who's available.
Is that the Ricochet I'm thinking of?
No, it's spelled different.
Rob Van Dam.
Oh, RVD. There's no way he's going to sign.
We just got to give him more money.
Really? I would have thought for sure he was going to say no.
No, he didn't say no. I'm surprised about that myself.
Dude, he needs money for weed.
Yeah, no. Remember, there's Rodney Mack from, he was WWE for a little while.
No one gets higher than Rob Van Dam.
Yeah, I remember when he said that, I was like, oh, you idiot.
Can we pull an NL for Rob Van Dam and name him Arm VV?
Oh, we can rename these guys with alter egos. Trust me, there's possibilities, lots of possibilities.
RV1, that's one. Can we?
I hope Scott Steiner is there. I want to sign Scott Steiner.
All right.
Sabu.
Sabu's there. He's older than Snot. He's 50.
We should sign
get too
RV
many old
one
people.
And tag team him with RVD.
Sable, yeah. Mexican.
Sabrina Kyle.
Okay. Sarah Blackman.
Sam okay. Nee.
Okay. Savio Vega.
Sarah Marie Taylor.
Okay, so we need... There's two people we definitely need. That's one of them.
Scorpio Jr., Scorpio Sky.
Declining physical abilities.
On...
Steiner.
No. Roid him up.
He accepted the idea of being a personality.
Ooh. Okay, good. He's going to feud with Hogan.
Yep.
Joe, have
hello, ladies.
Val Venus.
Oh, God.
He's going to feud with Ziggler.
There we are. John Morley. We're looking for Shad Gaspard. There he is.
Yeah. Gonna reform Crime Time, and we're gonna spell both words wrong. All right. Or wrong.
Shad Gaspard. We need Shad Gaspard. Shaggy Too Dope. Isn't that one of the Juggalos?
Yes, it is.
Why is he considered unemployed?
Because he's not part of a wrestling company, I guess.
I thought he was Juggalo Championship Wrestling, or did that disappear?
I don't know. Maybe. Is that even in the game?
I don't know.
Shark Boy.
There it is.
Yes. Shane Douglas, wasn't he a TNA guy?
ECW.
ECW, yeah.
Shane McMahon there?
Oh, he's declining physical abilities.
Oh, Shark Boy, no.
Sean Stasiak?
Shaul Guerrero.
He's dead, isn't he? Or no.
Stasiak?
No, Stasiak's not. I can't remember which one died of that bunch. It was in that kind of group.
Boy, no.
There's Mr. Softball.
Mr. Softball.
Always had to take time off for softball.
Sid Vicious. Sid.
Psycho Sid.
She nay nay. Slade Mercer.
Do we want him?
Slim J.
Do we want
Skater Boy Jeebus?
Do we want him?
Who?
Sanjay Dutt.
You'll see the picture.
Yeah, why not? I did it for The Rock.
It's Sanjay Dutt too. I'm surprised he's listed as unemployed.
Nah, he's limited.
Really?
Yeah, but Sanjay shouldn't be.
Oh.
No, Sanjay just wants more money. No, Rikishi. I was trying to get Rikishi. I was thinking about Rikishi. I don't want to use a lot of older guys because they're just wastes.
Then we become TNA.
Well, exactly. We've already become TNA. We got about half the TNA roster currently in this thing.
This is true.
Listen up, dude.
Good old Stevie Richards, Mr. I look a lot like Weird Al Yankovic. Sugar Dunkington.
Oh my god.
Remember him? I do.
I recognize the name. I don't know him very well, though.
Nah, he didn't go very far.
Good god, you are right about Stevie Richards. Jesus.
One of the highest rated females in here, and she won't. She's like Europe only. Really sucks. Sylvain Green. Why is Sylvester Turquay on here when he's in the NXT? He's in NXT. And he was in NXT back in April. But he hadn't started wrestling yet for him. That's another guy I can't remember where he's from. She's ROH. I don't understand why she's on here.
I don't recognize him from NXT, so I don't know.
No.
The Sylvester Turkai guy. Sylvain Grenier is a former WWE guy.
Yeah. No, I know Turkai was hired by the WWE, but I don't.
I didn't see Taz.
It's Taz.
I'm surprised he's not under Chris Chavez.
Oh, is that the amazing, is that Amazing Red I'm thinking of?
Who?
The Amazing Red?
No, I don't
know. Tatanka.
Oh, Tatanka. Yeah, I don't. That's Chris Chavez. He still wrestles as Tatanka.
Ted DiBiase Jr.
Yeah, you remember him from WWE.
Sign him.
Especially with Maurice, you know, as his valet. Until Maurice. What? Never involve ring work. Where in the fuck? Whatever's needed. What the? Okay, you want more money.
The Dynamite Doll.
The guy that keeps getting thrown out of feds. That is a scary individual right there, folks. Remember that name.
The amazing red, the alpha.
No, Tara Calloway.
Tara Calloway.
I believe. Yeah,
is that
I think.
Taker's daughter.
I think that's Taker's daughter.
Teddy Hart.
Gunner Calloway used to be in here, and I don't know whether or not he still is. I didn't look through, but that's his son.
Is the Amazing Red from Amazing Red from TNA?
I don't recall. It's him. I don't recall him.
That's
good God.
The Honky Tonk Man.
Blue Meanie. Great Suzuki. Oh God.
Yes, Dave. The Amazing Red is the Amazing Red I was thinking of.
Oh, okay. I'm a honky tonk man.
Ironically enough, I had him as one of my draftees.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah, he was a former TNA guy. I'm surprised he's listed as an unemployed. I thought for sure he would have been working somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
The White Tiger. Jesus, the Hawaiian Lion. The King of the Yukon. The Zulu Prince. Also, in case anyone cares about Tough Enough, one of the girls was eliminated.
Yeah, I stopped watching. So that means EZ is still there.
Yep. He wasn't in the bottom three this week either.
And he got yelled at.
Oh my god. Tiger Raj Singh.
Oh my god, 3MB!
Okay, I'm just trying to remember that. Well, DeVito from the Full-Blooded Italians. Too Cold Scorpio.
Yeah.
God, we're still in tease.
Trash Cassidy.
I know. It's like, Trevor Murdoch.
Where's Trent Beretta?
Trent is PWG.
Aww.
And he's Trent ? Now.
Tristan Archer, is that Vance Archer?
I don't know. Vader.
Vader. Trevor Murdoch.
Yep. He was a WWE tag champion.
Yeah, with Lance Cade.
Yep. Vic Grimes, he was an ECW.
Vancouver Cat.
Okay, whatever.
Oh my god, we need to pull an NL and sign the Villanos. 3, 4, and 5. Violent J.
Yeah, I saw Violent J there, and I was like...
Is Kozlov in this game? That's what made me think of him.
Yeah.
Wes Briscoe. Worker Ant 1.
Oh, we got an ant coming?
It's 2 down from Willie Mack.
Yep.
Also, Willie Mack. No, that can't be who I'm thinking of. Willie Mack wasn't the one that WWE tried to sign and then decided not to?
Yes, it is.
Is that who that is?
I think so. Let me look. Yeah, it's him.
Oh, wow. So now we got 220 of South of the Colony.
Yeah.
Give it another 30 years and we might get the others.
Okay, we're done. That's it. Jesus. Tons of people. Alright, so now we've got so many negotiations. We need one more active roster, a person on the roster, right? Okay, you have no events scheduled. Okay, you have no storylines running. We're going to do storylines next, storylines next week. We've got basically 3 days to go through and hopefully sign one more person. And then hold on. Do, 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 do. Okay. All right, our company relationships. We don't have any relationships to anybody at the moment. Coverage. We are in America. Surprise. And we're sacrificing tons and tons of money.
What's the purpose of purchasing a title belt if you can just make them?
You get the history.
Okay.
Hey guys, so, I have to go to bed. I have to wake up early for work tomorrow.
Don't worry, I'm about ready to shut off anyway. So we're doing really good here, and so I'm gonna go ahead and save it. And then next week, we'll get to see whether or not we actually hired anybody.
All right, man. See you guys later.
All right. See you later. Everybody, thank you for watching for a while. And Koivion especially, since he's been jumping in here and helping. And we should have had you jump in on this, dude, but that's all right. You can help us next week when we have to come up with all the storylines and start actually booking matches.
Woo-hoo.
And we'll see how we can do. We're two levels down from where we need to be. We're at size cult, and we want size international, so we're, or whatever they call it. So we are two levels down from where we need to be, and hopefully we can build this up. So thank you very much, everybody, for watching, and thanks for the host, Joe. And earlier today, thank you, Recky, for the host. We had a lot of fun, and we will talk to you later, and I will not torture you on the way out. I will host somebody on the way out, but I am probably going to be going over to Warwitch's channel. So I will go ahead and attempt this. I think he's casting. Hold on one second. Let me verify that he's casting. Jack is on. Joey's on. Yep, he's doing more. He's doing Dead Space. So it's perfect to. Let's see if we can give him a GPD. His gameplay delayed. So. There's my raid response, folks. And let's go ahead and run over to Warwitch. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to host Warwitch in a minute, as soon as we get done. And we're gonna have some fun. And I will talk to you guys hopefully tomorrow. I'm hoping to be on tomorrow doing some stuff. So let's. I'm getting into his channel now. All right. Here we are. I'm in Morwitch's channel. Let's disrupt him, guys. Either copy and paste that message I gave, or go over to Warwitch TV, take the link, and let's drop a raid on him. Let's see what we get and see if we can disrupt him.
Go, go, go. Oh, boy. I think Vince Russo is going to join up with NL when they do their 24-hour stream.
Yeah, I expect they will. I expect he will. Should be fun. All right, well, thanks a lot, everybody, and I'm going to host Warwitch, so let's have talk to you all later. It should be a lot of fun. So like I said, tomorrow, I don't know what I'm going to do yet tomorrow, but we'll do something. Talk to you all later, and thanks.